I gotta wake all the way up for this.
Time for the national anthem.
I started this body bottom.
If you bother,
get him up.
I mean you body body.
I mean you body body.
You say you body body.
I represent the 99 is
flipped. And that's the thing. Yeah, they label me a drug dealer. Cause
I'm
wild. I mean I'm rowdy. I know you can listen. Everybody talk about. We doing it. We doing it.
We doing what?
We in the studio whipping up dope tracks. Cause we real.
We you better go be real.
Cause if we body body, if you ain't body, you might get killed. I represent
T.R.U.
with them killers, hey. Third wall, uptown, Cali, yo. On the map, back up off. Ain't no softening. Better guard your grill, motherfuckers. We coming hard, G. I got killers in the project selling water. I got niggas from New Orleans, the Florida. Body, body,
body.
I mean they body, body. You better watch your shit, cause these niggas is
I mean they catch you out your car on the kidnap. Lay you on the phone, tell you bitch you better break off some steps.
If you
can't put that bitch up to your head.
Ain't no love where I'm from, but young niggas in the grave. I mean they
dying.
Niggas cry.
Gone off that juice.
And even mothers crying cause they little one is dead. Cause they color blue or red.
Tracy, you won't want to miss this one. Hey man, y'all better hit that like button right now.
I need to make some money.
You want
to
be in? There ain't no way out.
Project of the motherfucking jailhouse. If you bow, say you bow. I broke with niggas that are body. I mean, we ride and ride. If niggas body, bow, 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 bow. If you body, bow. See, man. It's body, bow. Show them go. Big ass. You know he body, bow. Nigga, bow. That nigga body, bow. The Cali, yo, his body, 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 body. You know he's body, body, body. The Cali,
if you bow,
you know he's body, body. You know he's body, body. KLC off the pole. Body, Mr. Server.
I'm bowed.
His body, body. And Rajin and the man.
We live from Black Wall Street, nigga. And this is about to be a problem. Goat in the building. Hold on, Mia.
I come to do shit, you get it. Representing, putting it down for the sound.
Keep a shank in my sock.
In a book, in my mouth. So don't rock the way the angel light voice comes across. Get your cucumber sliced in your neck and hold it tall, boy. Bitch, I see you sick from the way I get my shit.
Bobby's world is happening. It's time for peace, baby. And put your black gear on, cause we gon' say about it, understand?
Bitch, I been by, I mean we body by. From Kansas City, the same move. They body by, they ride down the hill. You know they body by. From LA to Alabama, they body by. Washington,
Carolina, to Georgia, Cincinnati, Port Arthur, to Florida, Chattanooga, Ohio, Detroit, Lexington, Kentucky, to Louisville. You know they bout it. I mean they rowdy. San Francisco to Oakland, they bout it. Down in Houston, they bout it. That north side, south side, you know they bout it, bout it. To Austin, Jackson to Mississippi, them niggas falsing. BM on triple gold. And they bout it, that's how them gangsters roll. Lafayette to Lake Charles to Chicago to Florida, the bad news to Shreveport to New Orleans.
They bout it, they ride it, they really rub it, they're fucking so insane. And I
my homie Trey, aka Battle. Moon is cold, Joker, you know the food we got it. Kid Wayne, Wild Wayne, Jeffy, Mean Green, DJ Roll, Greg Street, Levi, may he rest in peace. I got one more song. I'm ready to go to work. Hey, y'all gotta hit that like button. It's 125 people in here, and I got an exclusive, and I'm on vacation. Hit the fucking like button, please. Samoy, what's happening, Latasha? What's up, Burgundy Blue? What's good, ma? I guess we both on in the streets today.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man.
Chuck, what's happening?
But I was down in LA last week. Tell me where have you been? You came out of hiding, girl. Don't act like I'm your man. You're just a fan.
You just a fan, Tiffany. You don't hold, right? What up, Scott? Tag, what's happening? Javon Arcel.
You're for my niggas in the coast right there. You're for my niggas in the ghost right now. Shooters got killed for the boy, living dreams in the hills. And they running for the boy right now. Goddamn, what a time, what a gear. Here with them young boys feel. I kill, never be killed, that's real. No, now you can tell it from my peers.
Rhonda, what's that?
You wanna fuck me now? You wanna love me down?
Let's go.
Girl, you can't tie me down like Ray J said, but no, I'm down. She can show me some. She can like it owe me some. Pushing on a pussy like a button. Crunch on a time, fit on your boss.
Hey, Shy, where you at, bro? Shit, this is just the way I see. Telling them we ain't cutting it. Fuck down, we ain't cutting it. The sooner y'all hit that like button, the sooner we can start. Oh, we still not on that like button. I'm waiting on y'all, bro. When y'all ready to get on that like button, let me know. Talk that shit, dude. Come on, Tyson. Get me in my zone, bro. Shout out to that man, Money Man, bro.
She said, I love you, I said, I could curse. Ice on my neck, feel like Gucci Man Burke. Try to rock, I leave you on with the earth. Hit on quitter, she said, I'm jerk.
Bitch, I'm on shrooms, I ain't taking no rocks.
Switch up the VPN, switch up the process. Give to the money, I'm trusting the process. Eight figures up, but I still hit the project. She had the shot, but I know she the opposite. No, I'm not broke,
no, I'm the opposite.
She said, I know me, we touching and finding the
yeah, yeah.
My document's frozen.
Yeah, yeah.
I count up the process, man, how about
cool, nigga. Watch how you gesture. Watch what you say, nigga. Watch who you mention. I'm in the spot. Get respect when I'm in or up in the fire. I'm not with the bickering. Custom man handguns or rifles inside of my crib. I'm buying it, buying it, buying. Nigga, get brave and run up inside of my crib. He dying, he dying, he dying. Little bit from Jackson. Ride with me. She packing. And she be really attractive. White boy from Boston. I keep his ass around. That nigga really be hacking. Fucking professors and lawyers. This shit is crazy. I'm in a whole new bracket.
He thought he had him a lick. I left him bled down. I'm seeing with graph. Fire trigger. It sound like a switch.
Big money, smarter help. Finding a glitch
with a black AK up under my trench.
She got the water she leaning me drenched. Come on, little mama, quit acting so innocent. She got a fat ass, she love when I'm rubbing it.
300 strong, got a kid when you bless me. Bit out for they know I'm aping and running. She said, I love you, I said, I could come.
We on that like button yet? We getting close.
I leave you alone with the earth. Head on quitter, she said I'm jerk. Bitch, more true like taking a Rossi. Switch up the VPN, switch up the proxy. Give some money, I'm trusting the process. Eight figures up, but I still hit the project.
She acting shy, but I know she the opposite. You know I'm the opposite.
She feeling on me, we touching and finding the
lead. Yeah, yeah.
My documents frozen. Yeah, yeah. I count up approximately. Hop on the beat and I give you my testament. If I run sketches, I'm out of my element. Go check my jacket, I'm fully accredited.
I'm gonna have my soundboard go. Between the time I last night and right now, I was not working. As a matter of fact, I was probably about 20 minutes away from going to bed. But Unrivaled covers due to Unrivaled research, because I got a motherfucking Unrivaled squad. I guess shout out to Javon Barksdale, bitch ass nigga, don't want me to go to sleep, but all right, that's cool. We here. I just need you to hit the like button, and I'm ready to start. I'm waiting on y'all.
Shower that still like a plan. So hacking my bitch got a face in the dark. She cocky, I'm in that side. Do not have the clock. It is one in the head. I do not have the cash. I spotted the projects I made in my office. We deep in bitch, burning cake in the fog. I caught us in cafes and drinking on coffee.
When I hit the east, I get treated like Gandhi. Keep a small circle, these niggas get mixy. I'm trying to get busy. I need like 50. I fit the description with the prescription. I have in wisdom, watching the Simpsons, mourning the Raven, ranting and raving, push up and take them. We personally bring them. I can arrange it. Bitches are famous. I know.
Walking my track and get slow with a boat. Ain't got no love, no thought, and no hope. Who put that fight to a robber? I know.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
Ride with the Canada, let the bitch blow. We have a rest and the bitches do slow. That boy be putting that shit on, I know.
Ain't got no love, but a snake get murdered.
Youngest with me, they
gon' crash like a server.
Them niggas thought off, you know they was servers. Weighing the plate on my eating a burger. Go hit the east, I get treated like Trump. Suck 30 pounds of the trunks of the gun. Be money, hit the rotunda for lunch. But the test of the diamonds, you probably a flunk. Louis, New York, I got sent to the back. It's with a drip, this is not on the rack. You smell this shit, boy, come out the back. Used to get bald, nigga, shout out the sack. This shit is false, so men only die. These niggas jealous, they hate to be shining. Shopping in Frisco,
I'm 49. I'm with a thick hoe getting saliva. They try to kill me, but I'm a survivor.
Nigga try to
I'm tapping that visor. Hey, this ain't no Chrysler.
Rich nigga hit the grow house in New York. Binary tree, I'll shoot like a bullet. These nigga pussy remind me of soot. People bros, I know. Walk on my truck and get slow with a boat. Ain't got no love for no thought and no
hope.
We put that fight to a rob, I know. Yeah, yeah, I know. Ride with the cannon, I let
it be good.
We have a rest and it bitch if you slow. That boy be putting that shit on, I know.
Yeah, I know. There we go. All right, we ready. Thank you for hitting the like button. Shout out to the whole Real Late Night crew. I've had a great day. I hope y'all had a great day today. Hush, what's happening? Geek, what up? I don't know if I said what up. Nigga, y'all not here for me, bro. Why we acting like y'all niggas is here? Nigga, I know why y'all niggas is here. Hey, I'm with y'all, bro. I can't believe this shit neither. Now, I predicted this motherfucker was coming out. But I can't say that I had all the confidence in the world. I can't sit here and say that. That would be a lie. Mara was having it. If you ready, put the LNC in the chat, bro. If you ready for me to hit that play button, put the motherfucking LNC in the chat. We have no tactical nuke.
So just drop the LNC and let's get to the shits. Steven, what up? Tommy, what's happening? Tommy, please hit my stop the cap drop. Chatter.
Who cares if she, you know? I miss the old Tiffany.
I liked everybody with curls.
She got another
exclusive. She thinks she all that.
That sound like a typical Tiffany.
Another exclusive?
Bitch, are you a rapper? This bitch thinks she a rapper for real. Hold on, is this coke gonna show up on the warrant list?
Typical Tiffany.
Oh my god, really? She did that?
What?
No, this bitch ain't got no aluminum aluminum foil heels on.
Really?
Y'all ready for this?
Oh no! Tiffany, you've been sitting around eating ding dongs and ho hos, bitch.
I saw it on the internet, so it must be true.
Hold on.
Really?
Y'all ready?
No, you didn't turn around to this. Oh no. Feed me, Seymour. Feed me. Oh no. Oh no. Mm-mm. You need to get back in them yoga pants and get back outside.
I heard she started a podcast.
The town paid for all of this. You know they did. Who the fuck else paying for it?
Hey guys, this is Super Mayor Tiffany A. Here you the people's mayor.
Greasy.
So, I heard you guys were looking for me. Well, here I am. Right here in the flesh. So today, I'm going to answer questions like, my friend, why you asking all them questions? So I'm going to answer questions that you may have, and I'm going to make sure I point out facts versus fiction. That's a lot of negative narrative.
So you know she's telling the truth when she put an echo on it. Fact versus fiction.
So I'm going to answer questions that you may have.
Oh, this shit's starting off great.
And I'm going to make sure I point out facts versus fiction. There's a lot of negative narratives out there in the news. And today, I'm going to show you how and why fake news truly do exist. I'm going to show you how the news tell you what they want you to know and not tell you what you need to know so you can have a better judgment of what you're looking at.
I feel you, Tiffany. When you say that the news tell you what they want you to know instead of what you need to know, isn't that like the same thing that they're doing with not telling people that Andrew Holmes is locked up with the feds? So I feel you, Tiffany. We on the same page on this one. The news got to start reporting on people like you being at the police department when your motherfucking buddy got picked up by the feds. I thought you was suing niggas. Bitch, it's getting ready to be Thursday. You said last Friday you was suing niggas. It's almost Thursday. The article's still up. It looks like the Southland Journal, they listen to Mimo 600 or 600 Greasy as well. Do some, nigga, do some.
So the first four episodes or so, we will talk about the mess, because I'm going to lay it to rest. And then when we're done with that, we're going to bring you and talk to you about all the great things I've done within my 3 years of being.
Let me go ahead and grade her, because you know, I always got to let you know if I think she looking hot or not. Busted. She's totally whooped in this episode, nigga. This looked like her side, nigga, was wearing her neck out last night, nigga. Why are you two-tone? This looked like the outside of a Reese cup. This looked like the inside. What the fuck is going on here, bro?
And the Superman. With Super Mayor, because as you can see, I am a mayor. I'm the mayor of Dolton, and then also I am the supervisor of Thornton Township. So it's just abbreviation of both titles, which is super for supervisor.
Shut up, bitch.
And mayor put together, and that's why they say Super Mayor. And that's how I end up coming up with the coin Super Mayor. And a lot of people hate on me about it's not separate claim. What do you mean? I got two titles, hater. Stop letting people hate on you. And
what are these? If you out here winning like you said, what are these? A bitch ain't had no sleep, nigga. And this is what your shit looks like with all of this fucking makeup on, nigga. So when you peel all this off, does it get better or worse? Do your eyes look better or worse? Look at them bags under her shit. This bitch ain't been getting no sleep, cuz. When are you gonna get to the news? Look, look, you've already been talking for 2 minutes, man. Come on, you wasting time, bitch.
As Cat Williams said, man, how y'all letting
the time out. What we not gonna do during this podcast. Tiffany, we gotta set some ground rules. What we not gonna do, bitch. You shall make no references to Cat Williams. Kathy Williams will not come out of your mouth. We not doing that. Now you want to refer to Cat Williams. You swear you... Bro, this is not Club Shay Shay, bitch.
Tell a story. You can't tell my story. I wrote it. You can't tell what I've done. Let me tell my own story. That part. So stop listening to... Talk to winner so you know how to win. You don't want to talk to a loser because a loser can't tell you how. Remember, all we do is win.
It just
win,
came out.
25-0 back.
Just so y'all know, did you just say 25-0? This bitch, she moving too fast already, nigga. Just so y'all know, this just came out. I'm not bullshit when I tell you I was going to bed. I was going to bed until I saw this. A nigga perked up. And not that type of perk, no. Not that type of shit that like Stan Brown look like he be doing. Stan, do you take perks? This is allegedly. Well, actually, it's not me allegedly asking. I am asking you. Me saying that you be on perks is alleged. Mouth almighty, tongue everlasting.
Out of all my lawsuits too, that part. And now they hate, now they big man. After they win one, did you win one? Did you scratch? Did you do anything? You didn't win nothing. Stop. But yet y'all talking. Everybody.
Bitch, is this an episode of Barney? What the fuck was that Barney music?
That part. And now they hate, now they big man. After they win one, did you win one? Did you scratch? Did you do anything? You didn't win nothing. Stop. But yet y'all talking. Everybody in that 24 hours worth of fame. To talk mess.
Hey, we got 237 people in here and we under 100 likes. Bro, y'all want the exclusive. Y'all got to hit the like button, bro. I need y'all hit that like button while I'm out on the road. That shit is a must. That shit is a must, must, must. Pretty please. Because I'm about to give this bitch the work.
Be negative, like that's not Tiffany in you. I am not a negative person. I can't stand negative energy.
I appreciate y'all.
I only sit in rooms and at tables with people that's just like me as relates to uplifting community, uplifting women. This history, Women History Month. Why aren't we uplifting one another? Y'all stay trying to tear me down.
Right on that like button. I appreciate y'all. That's love right there.
I just want you guys to know that God put you where he put you. We uplifting one another. Y'all stay trying to tear me down. So I just want you guys to know that God put you where he wants you. At the end of the day, I have been chosen and I'm ready to walk in my purpose. And that's why you see me today going against the nonsense that you see on the news. Because as Malcolm X said, the news is the most powerful outlet to basically make a guilty person look innocent and an innocent person look guilty. And that's why I'm here today, to fight back. To show you that you don't never, never, ever give up. Because
bitch, get to the fucking part. Damn, this foreplay is going on forever. Shit. I get it. Greenline, what's happening? Carla, what's happening? Awake, what up? Theo, Theotis in here? Theotis, what's happening? Melanated, what's happening? Regina, what it do? Did you see someone, she tried to copyright strike her channel? Well, let's go over some ground rules, Shay. If you want me to fuck your world up, Tiffany Henry, I dare you. You want to talk about it? You want to talk about 25-0, bitch? You better ask about me. You want to talk about 25? You may be 25-0 in politics. I'm 25-0 in these copyright streets. Oh, so y'all fucking with Shawn? Ain't that her name, Shawn? I can't say that name. I'm so sorry. I feel so bad because it feels like I'm dissing when I can't say it. I just can't say it, nigga. I got that Shannon Sharp issue going on.
Skill, skill, skill.
can't say it, bro. Shawan. I'm going to say it different next time. I'm just letting you know, Tiffany, you better ask around about me before you fuck with me, because I ain't the one. I'll be just like that nigga that was sitting there talking about big booty Latinas. That's how I'll be sitting there calling you a bitch. I'll call you fuck with my channel, I let loose. It's just what it is. You fuck with my channel, I go crazy. 25-0 in these streets. You 25-0 in Dalton, I'm 25-0 on YouTube, bitch. You better check my track record. Many have tried, none have won. Ask Walt Disney. Ask the WWE. Ask Warner Brothers how I get down. Ask Sony how I get down. See, those are real places. They know how I get down. Ask CBS. Ask Paramount. Ask Viacom. Ask all them niggas how I get down. So if you fuck with my channel, you will pay dearly. I'm not playing. Ma, you don't need no ASCAP. Email me, I'll tell you what you do need. So, I just want to put that out there. This is fair use, nigga. Just so you know, Tiffany Henry, this is fair use. You better go check the Fair Use Act. Yes, it's a document you should probably go read. Because if you file a false copyright against me, not only will you owe me money, you will have to pay for my legal fees as well. It states that in the Copyright Fair Use Act. So I want to make sure I have that on record totally before we continue. You stupid bitch.
Your narrative, your vision is yours and yours alone. So now I'm here to walk in my truth, and that's what I'm gonna do today.
Hit that like button, please.
Okay, so today, the first...
Oh no, this is what we doing? You doxing residents? Wait, this is what we doing now? Okay, so check this out. So check this out. Tiffany, you wanna go and fuck with this nigga because he talked to the feds? This is retaliation. Just so you know, Mr. Larry, look at me, Mr. Larry. Whoever know Mr. Larry, tell him this. If tell him, I'm serious. Mr. Larry, you now have a civil rights lawsuit against the mayor for retaliating against you talking to the motherfucking FBI. You now have a case. Airtight, because this bitch is stupid as fuck. Oh, this is going to be good. So I was right. Hashtag Shay was right. Remember when we watched that little clip? I said, is this her trying to expose the U-Haul, nigga? Are you going to show the video where Chief Lacey broke into this nigga property illegally?
First person we're going to discuss is the U-Haul, Mr. Larry. So, Mr. Larry... he claims, alleged that he...
So you do watch LNC.
He owns a U-Haul place in our village off of 142. Those that live in our community right off of 142 is right across from 142nd and Dante, to be exact. It's the expressway. Everybody get off that E-way doing about 90 miles an hour. And he said he got candy store, right? Come on, really, look at my face. Candy store right there off the E-way. So the kid gonna cross. No, they don't.
Wait, are you telling me it's not possible for candy store off the expressway? What the fuck is this? Here we go, nigga. Here we go with this ignorant ass shit she be saying. Like, what the fuck? Already, bro. Already, I'm sitting here like, what the fuck are you talking about? This bitch, man, she make me sick. Oh shit, I'm gonna drop my motherfucking phone on the ground. Hold on, y'all. Motherfucking charger ain't that good. Hold on, I gotta go grab this other charger cable. Give me 2 seconds. Let's try this one. See if this gives me some better support. I hear you, which is why I'm trying to do this now. Hold on, bro. What on earth is going on? What the fuck? Oh, okay. So it wasn't my phone the whole time. It was that. All right. My charger like needs to be reset. Let me grab my backup. All right, bitch, back to you.
Do that. So I just want to point these things out, show you what really, truly do exist, because the world's watching, but y'all don't live in our community to really know what's really going on in our own backyard. So I'm going to show you what they version was, and I'm going to show you the body cam of what's really going on in my town, because we got a lot of underground
clubs. So wait, niggas can't get foyers filled, but you got body cam footage on deck. You just got it on deck.
Y'all know what I'm talking about. Get the little QR codes. Get in the back door. And y'all open at 2 a.m. in the morning. Hey, where they do that at? 2 a.m. to 5, 6, 7 in the morning. That's what's going on in my community. So I just want you guys to know what we are about to do, what we're about to show you. And now you will see Truth Speaks. Here we go. Watch the video. And this is the news portion. So I'm going to let it play. I want you to listen. And then we will go into the true body cam of what really happened at night and what's going on while you're asleep. While you're asleep. Remember, Mayor Henry's always working. So this is the things we catch at night. But the news didn't show you none of this. Why is that? Let's go.
Gardner says he's also considering a lawsuit.
Alleged. Mr. Larry.
There's no freight. I just have a couple of friends that don't have anywhere to put their belongings, so I put the stuff in here to collect a couple of dollars.
So,
ain't that what I told y'all? Didn't I tell y'all that's what he did? I told y'all this. So I can't wait to see this extravagant ass lie you about to tell. Oh, I cannot wait to see this, Tiffany. Cause this shit about to be bad. I miss you, so we already know.
That clip was from the news. So let me show you what Mr. Harry been up to. Let me show you what we've been watching. So pay attention, cause it's all.
Hold on, I'm gonna move my phone. Hey man, hit that like button, bro. We got almost 400 people in here, man. I'm trying to do this shit on the fly. I'm trying to get my motherfucking chargers. This shit working. My damn charger's not working for some reason. I think my USB port's going bad. All right, let's see if that'll work. All right. Hold up. Hold on. 2 seconds.
Whole sitcom, I kid you not, for about 45 minutes. But we about to show you what we been dealing with every other night, every weekend, when we find out that they're having these underground nightclubs in our backyard. You're going to be amazed at what goes on in here. And I'm going to talk to you as it is rolling. Play the tape.
So you exposing body cam footage? This is from January 22nd, 2023 at 2:35 a.m. Okay, I better see some hoes.
You the owner of the establishment.
So, this is
how we doing,
Larry Delayers.
Hey, who's the owner?
U-Haul Place.
You? Okay. We have one of our officers here. Scheduled for tonight, woo.
At his location.
Private club,
and they're asking him about his
license to operate a private club.
Business license.
For your friend. Okay. What we got going on back there? Okay. You mind if I take a look?
So he told him he could take a look, and I said, "Candy store. Did y'all see any candy anywhere?"
So. Now I understand the whole thing about whether or not I get it now. So now I get where y'all trying to say he's running an illegal club. Because one motherfucking night, he let his homies use his spot. And y'all trying to turn that into it's a club now? Y'all wild, bro.
Unless you 50 cents. The candy shop. I don't know. What is this?
What did you just say, but bitch?
It looks like a nightclub, guys. What does that look
like? That don't look like no fucking nightclub. That bitch said it looked like a nightclub. Bitch, that don't look like no fucking nightclub. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Like, y'all tell me. I don't know. You tell me what that looked like. That look like a nightclub. About to go.
When have you ever seen a nightclub where everybody just sits in one long ass row of chairs right here? Just one long ass. What the? She's exposing a resident of Dolton. She really thinks she a rapper, nigga. Oh, this is outrageous, nigga. Even for her, bro.
Damn, boy, look at that. Oh, only in dog, right?
So, we're going to have to shut
so the officer's back up.
You're not
licensed to operate
that type of event.
You're not licensed to operate that type of event. There was literally nobody in there, nigga. Hold on, nigga. Look, this illegal ass party, nigga, that nobody's at. Look at this illegal ass party. Ain't nobody in this motherfucker, bro. Police gonna come out and talk about some, yeah, we got to shut this shit down. This shit illegal, nigga. Yeah, you ain't licensed to have chairs and music playing in the building, nigga. Are you licensed to have chairs and music playing in here? Huh? Yeah, we gonna shut this down. No, we're gonna go on and shut it down.
Tell me, I don't know. You tell me what that looked like. That looked like a nightclub. It's about to go down. Boy, look at that. Oh, only in dog, right?
So we're gonna.
But here's the thing. Here's where okay, if that's what that nigga's doing, then show me the footage. Y'all the dumbest police ever. Y'all know this nigga doing this shit and y'all come on the night where ain't no hoes there? And this is all alleged. This nigga ain't been charged with shit. And she's just smearing this nigga's name using her power as mayor. This bitch is using her power. And you know the body cam's edited. Stop playing. We just saw it jump multiple times. I've already seen like 7 or 8 body cam jumps from editing. This bitch is using her office as mayor to try to intimidate a resident, nigga. Are y'all watching this?
So the officer comes back up.
You're not licensed.
He talks to him.
That type of event.
That he does not have a
fear. No, bitch, let me teach you how to do reaction. When you play the video, you shut the fuck up. Once you hit play, it's time for you to shut the fuck up. You say whatever you want when you hit, but when you hit play, you shut the fuck up. I don't need to hear you live narrate, nigga. Just let me hear what the fuck the police officer is saying.
His license, nor do he have a liquor license to operate that in our community. But again, the news didn't tell you that. They talked about candy stuff. Stop, candy stuff. I want 4-2.
You do know he can own more than one business. I don't know if you knew that. It is legal to own more than one business.
Anybody that live over that 142 in Dante, 142 in Dante, it's an expressway. When people exit, they doing about 70 to 90 miles an hour off the E-way.
Why the fuck are people doing 90 miles an hour off the exit of the expressway in your town? What the fuck is Chief Lacey fat ass doing? Get that nigga fat ass out there and shut that shit down. I don't see shit going on. Ain't even nobody in here. This nigga told y'all to go. This nigga done talked to the FBI. And understand, he told the FBI y'all did this.
Literally. You're not going to let your kid go off the street to go to that.
No, you're not stealing my sound effects, bitch. I know we not doing that. Yes, I stole it from Price is Right, but you stealing from me now.
That's about for kids, though. It's just not going to do it. Not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. We not gonna do it. But this is what's in my backyard, guys. This is the thing that you see me.
What the fuck are we looking at, bitch? All I see is like 5 cops and nobody else. And you're sitting here acting like we looking at ground zero. See, these are the things I have to deal with in my backyard. You know, the news never shows these type of things. I don't see anything, bitch. I knew this wasn't going to be nothing but clown college. I knew it. This room fucking empty. She act like they got 45 niggas tied up with zip ties laying on the floor, nigga. Pounds of dope everywhere, nigga. Nigga, they done caught motherfucking fentanyl, all types of shit, nigga. It's literally nothing in this room. I can't even confirm or deny what room this is fucking with y'all. Oh my Lord. Nah, I think the FBI got this high off the presses, Lisa. What's happening?
So here we go. We're gonna go to part 2. That's part 1. That's part 1. Told you, get your popcorn, get your cover. I know it's raining outside, but stay with me. Here we go. This part 2. It's another night.
Wait. Is this before or after y'all legally broke into his shit? Y'all niggas always putting y'all gloves on in Dalton, you pussy ass niggas. Them weak, hey, hit the like button. We almost at 200 likes, man. Let's get over 200 likes. Them weak ass Dalton police, nigga. Them niggas is always putting some fucking gloves on, nigga.
And we get a call about club activity in our village. Once again, you just saw part 1. He don't have no business license. He don't have no liquor license. All illegal, right? So he's operating an illegal underground nightclub in our town.
Yeah, and you are getting ready to commit a fucking Fourth Amendment violation, bitch. This nigga didn't consent to any seizures or searches, ho.
Yeah, I've been doing for several months, let alone years. He's been told several times, but he continually does.
He's been told what? Bro, you terrible without a script. So hold on. This bitch thought podcasting was easy. Motherfucker. She like, nigga, I see that nigga Shay do it, and he be smoking weed while he do it. That's because I'm the truth, bitch. You can't do everything you see on TV, ho. I do make it look easy. It ain't. I promise it ain't. You are proving it. When I watch people like you, I'm like, damn. I'm so much more polished than I used to be. I'm getting close to the greats. I ain't quite one of the greats, but maybe one day. This bitch, 45 followers, 75.
So officers got called to the scene, as you can see.
Who called them to the scene? Let's stop there. I want y'all to understand, the mayor is literally, they're going to show all of this in his civil rights case, including this podcast. Tiffany has just shot all y'all qualified immunity in the face, nigga. Hands out your pocket. Is that Chief Lacey fat ass? What's Stubbs doing there? This old baked potato built motherfucker. I can tell, nigga. Look like a baked potato with a raincoat on, nigga. What the fuck are you doing out there? Always trying to tell somebody to take their hands out of their... Man, I wish somebody would just kick him in the dick, bro. Hey, as soon as you get the fuck with them feds, they gonna kick you in the dick, nigga. I can't wait. Y'all some fucking bullies, nigga. Y'all weak as shit. Y'all only do that shit in that city because you know you can't. You ain't got no juice nowhere. Come to Oklahoma and do that shit. I love to see it. You ain't no cop down here.
See, as they're at the scene, Larry the liar, he's right here. What? Look at that zoom in. So what?
That looks like a police officer holding a gun. She act like this is Mr. Larry holding the gun, nigga. No, bitch. This is a cop holding a gun. This is a fucking parody, nigga. This shit is edited. It's just jumping all over the place. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Now all of a sudden the cop has a gun we supposed to care about. Y'all niggas is wild. Go, she not listening, go. She not trying to hear that shit. She ain't even trying to hear that shit tonight, go. She on her leave me alone, Angela, nigga. She on her leave me alone, Angela. It is what it is, nigga.
Look at that. What is that? Is that a gun? What should be the gun that Candy stuck for? I'm just saying. Private minds want to know. I'm just saying. What should be the gun that Candy stuck? So as you go walk through.
Hey, Tiffany, real shit. As soon as I get back home, I'm hitting Mr. Larry for an interview. Just so you know, as soon as I get back to the house, I'm hitting Mr. Larry for an interview. Since you want to try. Since you want. No, I'm going to tell you what I can do. I can put your bitch ass on timeout for a half an hour. You shut the fuck up, nigga. This is my show, bitch. Don't come in here asking me how to do my show. I don't even know you, nigga. Which means you ain't been here before. Anybody else got something to say? I didn't. Please hit that like button.
Vehicles again, remember, I just saw the news. What the news tell y'all it was? They told you it's a candy store / truck stop. I don't see not one truck. Show me where a truck came. Highway.
That's a truck right there. That's a motherfucking chauffeur van right there. Niggas, all types of vehicles and shit. They walking through vehicles, nigga. Yeah, they talking about this is a truck lot, nigga. I don't see not one truck. Oh, shit.
But yet, truck. Would you look at this? Cars for days. Cars.
Yeah.
It's like a whole party going on, right? Whole nightclub.
No, this looks like a car lot, bitch. Look at the smirk on her face. She can't even keep a straight face. She knows she lying like a motherfucker. Look at the face she's making. All these cars here, but I didn't see any people, which leads me to believe it's a fucking car lot, nigga. All types of U-Haul truck places do overnight parking and stuff like that. Sometimes they even rent their lots out to let semi-trailers park here, nigga, and cabs.
I wonder what the interest fee was. And reminds you, if you don't live in our town, this is like in the cut. Like, you won't even notice it. It's so hidden, this location.
Nigga, Dolton is the size of a thimble, nigga. You ain't really nowhere to hide. What are you? Oh, my Lord.
So much activity going on, or when the police is called, that's how we find out about a lot of things that goes on at night while y'all sleep. He opened these clubs up at 1-2 o'clock in the morning and be there till 7 a.m. I'm like, where they do that at?
Where is the warrant, and why haven't y'all done a felony? Why haven't y'all done a felony warrant yet? I ain't see nobody coming up to that motherfucking gate talking about search warrant. You know all this shit. You know that this nigga. And here's the other thing, Tiffany. My whole thing is, if the niggas really running after our spots in that motherfucker, then you are garbage at your job, because y'all don't have no evidence on this nigga. Because if you did, you would have already charged this nigga. Again, I know, bro, I've been DJing since I was 19. I know all about after hour spots and how that shit work and all that shit. I know where they be. Sometimes they be at restaurants, all types of shit, bro. But I tell you what, motherfuckers who own those spots ain't letting the police come in there and search they shit. And the police ain't coming up out of there empty if it was all what they said it was. Both of these things cannot exist. Just, I'm so sorry.
Little did I know in Dalton. But this what we fighting against. Look, girl talking. She got a bottle. Now look at this. You finna enter this club scene. You see, as we answer, look at all them people.
This looks like a party. See, here's the problem. I want to believe you that all this shit is illegal. But here's something that's a problem. I ain't heard no cops say search warrant. I've heard nobody say excise. Who, what, Chief Lacey's the excise police in Dolton too? I ain't heard nobody say excise. Ain't nobody said fire marshal. None of this shit. You niggas just walked up in this motherfucker, which lets me know whatever the fuck is actually going on is actually all right. Because if it was actually illegal, they would actually have had the paperwork to shut it down. They don't. That's why this bitch is trying to use this edited ass body cam footage and with her narration to fucking convict this nigga. I ain't saying it ain't possible that that's what this is. Because I don't have no personal beef against her to where I'm going to say, oh, there's no way this is. No, it could be. But my whole thing is I'm watching y'all. And y'all ain't walking up in there like y'all been scoping this shit out. And y'all got a magistrate to sign a warrant or none of that shit, nigga. Y'all niggas are just there on some intimidation shit. I can smell it.
But remember, again, candy stuff. It's a full-blown nightclub. But look at this. You got people for days. You got chairs. You got stages. You got the DJ on the ones and twos.
With these, you still out here with these Pioneer joints? Oh, no. Nigga, you need to be out here with Turnt. No, nigga. No. See, this is how I know it's just some, this ain't no official shit. This nigga ain't DJing, nigga. I DJ. This nigga's just playing records. There's a difference.
Look at this, people. But this
got the Serato running. I see the Serato, nigga. I see the Serato, nigga. Shout out to Serato.
What I try not to do is put people's stuff on blast. But today is the day.
You're the fucking mayor, bitch. You talk like some hood rat, bro.
Normally, I don't put people on blast, but today's the day.
Bitch, you're the fucking mayor, bro. Have you no shame? None, nigga. Just zero, bro. This is the shit she be saying. I'm like, dude, did you forget that you are the fucking mayor? You not attempting to be mayor. You're actually the motherfucking mayor talking like this. Fucking embarrassing, bro. She be dead ass, too.
Because you keep trying to throw me under the bus and say, it's the mayor, it's the mayor. No, it's not the mayor. It's you, sir.
Let me tell you something, bitch. Let me explain something to you right quick. It does not matter. He can be guilty of all this shit. That don't mean you innocent of a motherfucking thing. Just for the record. That's why you doing all this? Because if he guilty, then you innocent? No, that's not how this gonna work. No. He could have did all this shit. You still going to prison.
You are having illegal clubs in our community with no business license, no liquor license. You even got illegal gambling machines. Come on, man. People, look. Look, she's like, look.
Tiffany, what is, and remember, Tiffany is no different than your super racist. This is what the super racist white man would say. You see a bunch of niggas hanging out together, it's gotta be something unlawful. They gotta be doing something illegal. Tiff, you gonna talk about how many illegal guns are probably in there and shit? And you supposed to be, and you the one always crying about black woman. You out here trying to make all the black people in Dalton look bad to save yourself. Gross. Where they do that at?
We ain't got beans, greens, potatoes. We got a whole nightclub. Look at this. In Dalton. Like, young crowd too, boy.
She got a fat ass. Hold on, Mayor. Why ain't you talk about that ass, nigga? Hold on, Mayor. Talk about this ass, Mayor. Hold on, nigga. Here it come, nigga. Right here, nigga. Mayor, we need to talk about this. Blanco.
Young crowd too, boy. Blanco.
Hold on, Mayor. Mayor, you gonna act like you ain't see? Oh, come on, Mayor. We had to watch that stud walk all the way through this shit. And you gonna act like you ain't see her. Come on, Mary.
Oh, nightclub. Look at this.
Them Dalton girls built different, my nigga. I'm telling you, bro.
In Dalton.
Bluck up.
But this is what we've been dealing with, guys. These are the parts that is really, really sad that the news don't show you.
So you want the news to make your city look like... what is the news supposed to do? Say niggas was partying? I don't even know what the fuck you want. Right, this was just a U-Haul party. This was a customer appreciation party, nigga. Nigga, we celebrate, nigga. Again, you see how the police work. So if you have a couple people over your house and the police don't like you, they'll come in your house and go, y'all got alcohol with music playing and shit? This is an illegal nightclub. You see this shit? This is what the police will do. You own your own business, be like, hey, I'm gonna have niggas up here. Nah, nigga. She know what this party is about. This party is like a fuck her party. That's the part she don't want to tell you. Well, tell us that part, Mary, that this is actually a fuck you party. And Chief Lacey, fat ass, always getting on. This is the Dalton Police Department. Man, he's such a fucking pussy.
To paint a picture of the mayor's bed. And this is what I mean when I talk about.
Oh, no, you didn't.
The news trying to defame my name. But again, if you live here, you understand. If you live here, you know what
Okay, check this out, Tiffany. I've talked to several people who live there. Ain't nobody saying the shit that you saying. Like, even a little bit. Yeah, some people don't go as hard on you, but ain't nobody saying the shit you be saying. You in the league of your own, bitch.
Community has been complaining about. You know what community do not want. But people always go about it the wrong way.
Exactly.
And then turn around and say, oh, it's her, it's not me. Stop it. Stop it, sir. Larry the Liar, stop it. You caught, poop, be gone. You caught. Stop. Now, what you got going on up here? What is this? I don't know, like a little boom boom room. What is this? What?
Why are you putting that echo on there? Again, when she says the news don't want to show you this shit, she's a fucking lie. The news showed this nigga's club, or this nigga's club, this nigga's U-Haul shit. And he showed where all this shit was from all these other businesses that got shut down. And since he couldn't operate, the way that he was making some money was, he turned his big ass shit into some storage. Like, stop acting like, bro, again, I don't even know who she's talking to. Cause this shit's too nuanced for the national news. Only people who care about this Mr. Larry shit is people like me, Hannibal, and the people that already just covered Dalton Allway, you know, Shawane, and you know, just everybody. So understand, she don't even know what she's done. She's gonna wake up tomorrow and see what it is. The worst thing you did, bitch, was drop this podcast. I just want you to know that.
Do you got going on, sir? But this is not acceptable. Just not. I ain't even know you had all this going on in the back. Yep.
How did you see? Game over. She just lied. She just said, I didn't know you had all this going on in the back. After she just spent the last 20 minutes telling us about all the illegal shit that this nigga's allegedly been doing in there. Now, magically, she don't know. This bitch is, she's one of the worst liars I've ever seen.
So, as you see, residents, I wanted to show you footage of what happens when the lights go off. 2 a.m. to 7 a.m. in your own backyard. And the minute something happened, and y'all like, well, why they got a club? Well, what's going on? That's what we see. Look, they had to get their picture, boy. They're like, no, I want my picture. I'm not going nowhere till I get my picture.
All this shit is so out of context. So what Tiffany wants you to believe is Chief Lacey is kicking everybody out. The picture lady said, fuck Chief Lacey. And these niggas over here said, fuck Chief Lacey. Everybody in this, I'm supposed to believe the police are actively shutting this shit down. So now, remember, the body cam footage, just so y'all know, and I'm going to do a perfect log of it once I get off the air. The body cam footage keeps jumping around. It started on January 22nd, 2023. Now it says January 1st, 2024. This bitch ain't told us that this is a different date, different video, different shit. She didn't say nothing like that. She's all representing this like it's just one thing.
This is what
happened. Kiki, what's happening?
But today, truth speaks. And I told you, if you want the tea, get it from me. Because I got the facts. With the receipts. That part. Y'all weren't ready for that, was you? Nope. Y'all thought I didn't have no receipts. I always keep receipts.
You ain't showed a motherfucking... How long has this shit been on? Bitch, you've been talking for 15 minutes. There has been no receipts shown.
People can say whatever they want, but I keep the receipts, though, on ice. So he could have gave me. Now, look at this, guys. I don't know if you know how gaming work or how villagers make their money. They make money per machine. If you don't know about that, it's another tax that most municipalities and cities do. And you have to be registered so that county, state, people get their money, right? Illegal game machines. Did you see how many?
Hey, Tiffany, did you tell everybody about the part where you can actually hire people who have gaming licenses to bring games to your events? Where you can actually have legal machines and gambling at your events? Did you tell them that part? Because that could be what's happened here. Is that what happened? I mean, I know you ain't going to tell the truth.
Any yet? Did you see that? News, what yet? No, y'all didn't report that. But again, these are the things that I deal with as a mayor in Dolton.
Wait, so you're done exposing him? I never even saw him but one time at the very beginning sitting in his chair. Oh my Lord.
Truth versus fiction.
Echo wanted to make you think like she's telling the truth. You just saw truth versus fiction. This bitch, bro.
These are the things that I deal with as a mayor in Dolton. As you can see, you just saw truth versus fiction. And I think truth has spoke. You saw it with your own two eyes, and I just want you to know I'm going to keep on pushing for a better community, a vibrant, family-oriented community. That's what I represent. I grew here. Y'all flew here.
Bitch, show me a picture of you in high school hanging with somebody, bitch. Show me a picture of you on the block, bitch. You grew there, bitch, where? Miss Vivian said you wasn't there in junior high. I'm not even sure you were there in high school. Yeah, and that echo is on purpose, unfortunately. She's stupid, but that way. Hit that like button.
Need you guys to help fix and build our community for family. Not for nightclubs, underground parties, super screw meetings, none of that. Family. That's what I represent. I love you. So we just got done with business number one. Now we on to business number two.
So your podcast is basically you slandering all businesses you illegally shut down. Yeah. The city of Dalton, the village of Dalton is going to be so bankruptcy after this, unfortunately. Because Burgundy brought up something talking about Rinky's owner. And like, would this nigga have said anything if this had happened to anybody else's business? Would he only say something if it happened to his? Yes, he would only say something if it happened to his. And you know what that means? You know what else that means, though? That means he's suing the shit out of Dalton and he don't give a fuck. He don't give a fuck about bankrupting that city. Just for the record, I ain't, bro. I know she trifling. Yeah, she did some dirty shit to you, but nigga, your hands ain't clean, nigga. You run a place that is just open to Satan's portal. 420 in the chat, light up. Come on, Clark.
Rinky is a bar cafe in our village, which has turned into a nightclub. And I want people to see the facts versus fiction. And
stop doing that stupid ass echo, bitch.
Today, you will see the receipts with your own two eyes. We're going to go through actual police reports, and we're going to talk about why residents are fed up with the bar in our community and how it has become a public nuisance. Play the tape.
Let's stop right there. What is this besides three drunk bitches? This is every club. You acting like racist white people. See, this is shit that, come on, Midwest people. My people in Naptown, my people in Chicago, my people in Kentucky, Louisville, my people in the Lou. Y'all gonna know what I'm talking about when I say this. Ain't this the shit racist white people be saying to get the black club shut down? They will pretend that white people don't come out of the clubs drunk and get in fights. They pretend that it's only niggas who come out of the clubs drunk and tend to get in fights. They'll show this shit on the news, and then next thing you know, the fucking club gets shut down. Meanwhile, you know about 20 other clubs, and this has nothing to do with actual white. This ain't white people's fault. It's not their fault how the shit gets how it gets framed, but that's how it goes down. I've been in this shit since I was 19. I didn't believe it. I thought it was just the black clubs until I had to DJ some white clubs. I'm like, man, this shit crazier than that. And then the crazy part is, when the shit pops off at the white clubs, it never show up on the news. It never show up on the news. Not in the Midwest. I don't know how I do everywhere else. So Tiffany doing the exact shit that racist white people do. Not all white people, just the racist one. Racist ones with an S. Yeah, it's more than one of y'all. Stop the cap. Mama Higgins. Mama Higgins, is this you outside? Out the club. Allegedly. Mama Higgins, don't let me find out you out here like this. Don't. Look, we too big for all this. It's great to see you, Mama Higgins. It's so great to see you. So now we at the bar on December 30th, 2023. So this is all that happened was one chick was going off and her buddy was trying to hold her. And this is a public nuisance. This is weak as fuck. Typical club antics. In Naptown, they would have beat her ass. The moment she'd have put her hands on that security like that, they would have stomped her. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I'm gonna show you the exact moment. That part. When she smacked her hand like that, a nigga would have came in and hit her. I've seen it. Bro, if you've been in them clubs, for real, nigga. Soon as she hit that hand, so she lucky all she got was a little mace in the club. Bro, after DJing, like, my first 5 years, I had become resistant to pepper spray and mace. Because, you know, that's how they handle the shit in the club. If the fight too big, they spray it. And that industrial shit where it's like foam, they'll foam the whole club down.
I'm gonna read a couple incidents that happened in our community where police was called, and when we arrived, there were several fights on January 7th of 2023. There was a.
But you just showed us footage from December 30th. And I'm sorry, your village ain't that bad if all y'all can talk about is like a couple fights. It'd be different if you was talking, bro, again, Indianapolis, you can look this shit up. Nigga getting burnt after the club, nigga. Niggas get laid down at the club. That's why either I would leave a half an hour before the club closed or an hour after. I don't give a fuck. I'm not going nowhere. I was just sitting there with my equipment. Wait, just chilling with motherfucking security, bouncers and shit. Let all that foolishness clear the fuck out. And then I go home. So if all y'all sitting here talking about is like a fight or two jumped off outside of the fucking club, this is weak sauce. This is fucking weak. This is weak as fuck, Tiffany. Again, I showed y'all on Google Earth yesterday. All the fucking businesses and shit all down by the village closed because of this bitch. And she's sitting here slandering niggas that, like, still want to try to have their businesses. This bitch is like, y'all either gonna do the shit the way I want it done, or nobody's gonna have a business. And that, what the fuck is that?
Fight in progress. After that, we got another call on May 2nd, 2023, where a group of people was arguing and became belligerent, and of course—
They became what, bitch?
Another call on May 2nd, 2023, where a group of people was arguing and became belligerent.
That is belligerent. Belligerent. This bitch, I told you she read at a third grade level.
After that, we got another call on May 2nd, 2023, where a group of people was arguing and became belligerent.
Oh my
and
Lord.
Of course, you know how it go, another fight happened. And we had to break the fight up. After that, security had to use pepper spray to basically get rid of the crowd in the fight at that location. Security.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about that video we showed where they sprayed a drop of pepper spray in one bitch face? Now you making this shit seem like they sprayed the whole fucking... Y'all saw that shit. She showed it. It was the quickest spray ever. That nigga said, tss. Now she making that... Now they trying to make it seem like he sprayed down the whole fucking parking lot. He's illiterate.
So if security can't handle the issues at this location, what should we do as a community, residents? Enough is enough. And then on three separate incidents where force was used, all the people that was there, citations was given for violations, but—
Nigga, this ain't official. Where's the fucking date? She act like this shit's official. This is just a fucking letterhead fucking overlay y'all made. Where is the fucking... This ain't no official court paper. She act like she got paperwork, Nick. Where are the police reports, bitch? No formal report. Damn. It say it right here. All the shit she's saying is cap. It says right here there was no formal report made. Lying, bitch. Like we wasn't gonna read the screen, you stupid hoe. We got pause buttons and we reading shit on YouTube, dummy. You need to go back and you got to stop fucking with us. I can't wait to watch everybody when I'm trying to get off the air to watch everybody. Nigga, they about to do you over this. You so stupid. Damn, you stupid. There ain't no date or nothing. Incident report. Yeah. No formal report. She's such a liar, bro.
It was another fight. All I can tell you is, when y'all gonna see the pattern of fights, of issues at this one location?
Bitch, you ain't even showed me one police report.
So I'm gonna give you another incident happening. And I'm gonna take you down the way I see it. But I'm going to give you the facts.
The motherfucker said she want to be on Bravo. She want to be on Bravo so bad, my nigga. When you tell the truth, you tell it. The bitch wants to be on Bravo. I stand on that.
To what happened. It was a crowd outside fighting. we got called for crowd control. Police came, showed up, broke the crowd up, but I guess they were still fighting. And you notice one thing that always happens. Every time we go there for one fight, a fight happens. But this one issue on September 29th, this is how bad things
What is that porno music you do, bitch? It sounded like a bunch of people was fucking in a rave. What the fuck? Hold on, nigga. Listen to that music change, nigga.
Every time we go there for one fight, another fight happens. But this one issue on September 29th of 2023, this is how bad things have gotten.
What the fuck was that? This ain't real. This bitch is a plant, nigga. She's not real. This ain't no real person, nigga.
People was inside the bar. This is the story that we was told. Was inside the bar. And inside the bar was a security guard. As they
let me read it. Let's read it from the very top, Tiffany. Police report, the police department, incident report, offense codes, 7363, a disturbance, non-specific, disposition, again, NFR, no formal report. So I don't care what else you have to say. This is all alleged. This ain't no real report. She is faking, this bitch is literally faking paperwork. Bro, again, one of the biggest things that's a YouTube, that a self-ender, faking paperwork. This bitch is out here faking paperwork now.
Say, off-duty security guard. You're right. But off-duty security guard comes next to what?
Yeah, Google word paperwork. This is second grader paperwork. This is a second grader trying to sign their mama name.
Off-duty security guard was in there, but he was drinking. So he was drinking. He got into it with a group of people, or a person, from what the story they told. And they beat the man up. This is in Dolton. They beat the security up.
Nigga, you want to know what else is in Dolton? Valerie Stubbs got her house shot at after she got into it with you the next day. This is in Dolton. This is in Dolton. She wild, B.
It took his gun. Where they do that at? In Dalton, as I can see. This sounds like some made up stuff. But that actually did happen. So I normally use a little comedy just to show people that, hey guys, things happen. But this is how I saw it in my head. Play the tape.
I'm gone. I'll see y'all tomorrow. I can't believe this bitch, bro. I'm losing my motherfucking mind, bro. You got the mayor. This bitch, I'm not no mayor, nigga. Cause all of this nigga and all this shit I say, I wouldn't say this shit if I was the fucking mayor of a village, you dumb bitch. Santa Claus tied us up, fucked us, and robbed us? You're the fucking mayor, whore! I am losing my motherfucking mind, nigga. Just when you thought you seen it all with this bitch, bro. If she was just a YouTuber like me, I wouldn't say shit. You the fucking mayor, bitch. Fucking embarrassing. And first of all, that's Naptown, bitch. We don't claim you, ho. You keep your dirty ass over in Dalton. Matter of fact, move your stupid ass to Harvey with the rest of the stupid ass niggas in Harvey. No disrespect, Harvey. I was told this. I didn't make this up, just for the record. Somebody, I heard on TV that Harvey's full of stupid motherfuckers, so I'm just passing that shit along. The mayor has a podcast that says Santa Claus tied us up, fucked us, and robbed us. Nigga, she going to prison, nigga. Just wait on it, nigga. All you gotta do is wait on it. Hey, we almost at 300 likes, man. Hit that like button, bro. All you gotta do is wait on it.
He pulled out a pistol with my daughter. You want crack?
Anybody ever seen that Friday scene?
Nah, bitch, we've never seen Friday After Next. No nigga in Dalton's ever seen that. I ain't never seen that shit. No nigga's ever seen that shit.
When Day Day and Craig got jacked by Santa Claus, and he said Santa Claus came in and he tried to rob him. He was see that? That's the thing that I see when I read this statement. It's just like impossible.
So from the statement that they read about what happened in the bar, all you thought about was Day-Day saying Santa Claus tied us up, fucked us, and robbed us. I literally don't see the correlation. I have no jokes. I'm not, ain't no stupid bitch. No, I have nothing. I have nothing. I don't see the correlation. Oh, I found one. You stupid bitch.
Don't make sense. It don't sound real that a off-duty security guard gets beat up and get that gun taken. So just imagine you in a club with your girl and all of a sudden somebody gets beat up. That's the security. It's supposed to be protecting you. Why would you go there? Why would you feel safe? Why would you take your girl there?
This is Dirty Macintosh. You got a mayor on YouTube, Dirty Mackin', nigga. You got a fucking mayor of an actual village, Dirty Mackin', nigga. Why would you take your bitch there, nigga? You trying to get some pussy, ain't you? You can't take your hoes there, nigga. This is all, no, nigga. This has to be illegal, nigga. This has to be some sort of crime, nigga. I ain't never heard of a motherfucking mayor Dirty Mackin' on a fucking club like this, nigga. This is outrageous. Why would you take your girl there, nigga? You know you trying to get some head. Let her, you know, hopefully she let you play with that little thing or something, nigga. Like, you ain't getting no buns if you take that bitch there, bro. Nigga, your bitch might catch a bullet, nigga. You need to be taking your bitch somewhere else, like, nowhere, because I done shut all the clubs down.
And all of a sudden somebody gets beat up. That's the security. It's supposed to be protecting you. Why would you go?
But you said the nigga was off duty, though. So it ain't like that nigga was there protecting. He was off duty. You said it yourself. I listen good, bitch.
Thank you. So just imagine you in a club with your girl. And all of a sudden somebody gets beat up. That's the security. It's supposed to be protecting you. Why would you go there? Why would you feel safe? Why would you take your girl there? It don't make sense. But hey, These are the issues that we have in our community. So we have... really quickly as it relates to the public nuisance and the calls that the police department have received. And I'ma just clear it up with this and I'll leave it here. We had calls for several fights because I go on and on and on. We had people get windows broken out of. We had one fight happen, as I stated before, then another fight happened right after that. And it's just sad because at this location, he been having so many problems. He had an ex-employee come to the
Bitch, there's no evidence of this. Show the accident, actual police report. Because, again, no formal reports, no nothing. It's just allegedly. What officers were... I need to know what officer were dispatched. Because I need to FOIA their video, their body cams. What officers were actually dispatched to Rinky's that night?
Threatened to shoot up the place, and then right after that they had another fight with two males was fighting.
How are we going back in time? First, oh my lord, bro, again, two men getting in a fight at a bar is literally nothing. Generally, if the police are out there, if it's just like a one-on-one, they damn near ain't even gonna lock niggas up unless one of y'all niggas just too drunk. If both of y'all niggas got rides, they gonna send y'all separate way. Again, this is the police wanting you, this is Tiffany wanting you to believe that even if I believed her, Y'all only was doing this shit as a level of harassment, nigga. Again, you got motherfuckers getting off the highway at 70, 80, 90 miles an hour, and you don't even give a fuck. As a matter of fact, you use all of that law breaking actually to prove your point. This is the weirdest shit ever. Yeah, they can't have no candy store because I let motherfuckers break the law over there. Motherfuckers be breaking the law off that E-way all the time, and I let them too. So I know he ain't got no motherfucking candy store over there. Niggas break the law over there. This is how stupid she is. She's a fucking idiot.
And we had to come and break it up. We have to say we're not going to stand for this. Just let me make sure I'm clear on this. Everybody that comes to our community come from another town. They don't even live here, just so you know. And if you go look at the police reports, you'll see names, you'll see addresses, and it's from all other cities or from the city. So I just want to point that out, and everybody put a bad name on.
Bitch, you was arrested in Chicago, so what's that mean for you? I thought you grew there. Why you committing crime in the city? Again, bitch, you crapped out. I'm a Midwest nigga. See, I actually lived in the Midwest for the first 38 years of my life, nigga. This shit you talking foo-foo. I'm going to keep it a stack.
Dolton, bed rest. But it's the company you keep. If you're in a younger crowd or people that don't want to come and do right or get a little bit of liquor and then start acting a fool, that's the issues that we're having currently. But I just wanted to showcase how the police is always called to this location for fights, for issues. And we come and we help, but it's hurting our community because the community is tired. We even gave them a hearing and they didn't even show up to the hearing. So when people go and tell you guys that it's us and not them, you should ask them, what did you do? Because
y'all keep using that we gave you a hearing talking point. Where's the paperwork on that? You show a lot of paperwork. Show the paperwork that he had a hearing and then he didn't show up. Show the paperwork.
People can always point the finger at someone else, but never tell you the side of what they did and what the consequences was of not fixing the business. Now we're on to business number three. I am going to explain to you guys and show you truth speaks as relates to this next business, Free Indeed. It's...
Oh, no! You going at Free Indeed now? You going to Free Indeed now? You going at Free Indeed? This is a whole ass L, Tiffany. I cannot explain to you how much of a motherfucking L this is, nigga. Burgundy Blue, she don't even know. Burgundy Blue behind. She about to catch up and lose her shit, nigga. I'm fucking floored. I never expected her to come at motherfucking Dr. Scott like this. Well, here's the one thing you can be confident about, Dr. Scott. She about to fuck this up. You know who Tiffany remind me of? Riley Freeman. But not just Riley Freeman in general. She reminds me of Riley Freeman on that episode of Boondocks where that nigga had the coldest motherfucking handles in the world but couldn't shoot for shit. That's Tiffany. Nigga, she thinks she AI, nigga, but she ain't.
How individuals go on the news and talk negative about people when
Melissa, what's
they know the truth, but they
Why did you darken her skin? Why are you putting this tint on her picture like this? I wish I was at my setup at home.
Won't say what they did. What, well, let me rephrase, what they didn't do as relates to their business. So today I'm about to show you facts versus fiction, because you know the news is all fake news. They just tell you and show you things they want you to believe as it relates to a narrative to a person that they want you not to like or believe in. So today is the day where I show my truth as it relates to free and deep.
What do you mean show your truth?
Here. Put that up.
What do you mean show your truth? She's just giving away food, nigga. She's just giving away food.
Over there. One person not feeling the love is Nicole Scott.
Are you a victim of the dysfunction?
Is she anywhere near as black as she made her look in that picture? Because ain't nothing wrong with dark-skinned women. She's a very pretty woman. Y'all saw what Tiffany tried to do, bro.
Function in Dolton.
Absolutely. But more so, residents are victims. Would you like some of these?
She runs the Free Indeed Market, a ministry-minded pantry set up like a grocery store. It's meant to give people in need a bit of dignity.
We have some onions here, if you need onions.
Scott, funding and architectural plans to redevelop this entire dilapidated shopping center last summer. But the village did nothing with her application for 6 months. She kept...
You got somebody trying to build infrastructure in that fucking village, and you are letting your hurt feelings keep money out the fucking hood? This is wild.
To log of her increasingly desperate demands for a response.
What has stopped this?
I don't know. Whenever we go over to the village, we don't get a response.
This has to do with you not taking care of your business. You. Starts with you. Can't blame nobody but yourself. I need you to call the company that did your inspection and make it right. Go fix.
And wrong answer. Tiffany, let me explain something to you, you dummy. Even if she violated every code known to man, seeing as though this bitch is giving food away to your community, you need to get your dog ass up and go help her. Why would you not help this lady? This lady is literally helping your community. And because you got an attitude, because she making you look bad, you said fuck people in need. You going to hell for this shit.
The beauty. Give them the plans and the things they need. Matter of fact, put that on the screen. Show the people what they told you you needed to do, but you never showed that on the news. You never...
Dear Mr. Freeman, as per your request, I reviewed the drawings submitted by the organization for this said mentioned address, which obviously we can't see exactly where this email came from, date, nothing. And I don't know what the exactly is for, but whatever, we'll pretend. These drawings do not meet the necessary requirements for an effective plan review. In order to perform the required plan review, at a minimum, the following items will need to be submitted. Full set of architectural and site drawings sealed by a State of Illinois licensed architect. Let's just stop right there. I already see the play here. Y'all trying to put... Again, Let me say it again for the stupid motherfuckers in the back. She is trying to help people in need. Why are y'all putting up all of this fucking bureaucratic tape up instead of just helping her do whatever the fuck is needed so she can run that fucking place? Tiffany, of all, I can see maybe some people trying to side with you on Larry, maybe trying to side with you on the Rinky situation. This is a whole ass L. I don't know what the fuck you think you're doing.
Throw that on the news. Because it ends and starts with you. All you had to do is come into compliance with what they told you to do and give them the documentation of what was needed to get whatever you needed from them, which was permits. But you refused to do that. So, again, reach out. My door's always open. But now let me show y'all the video of her support. Play the video.
Everybody, this is Dr. Scott with the American Association of Single Parents. And I just wanted you to know that we are in support of Supervisor Tiffany Hinyard. She has amazing initiatives.
This is a whole L. So this is your plan, Tiffany, to be like, well, so your play here is to be like, actually, Dr. Scott actually likes me. Tiffany, okay, now this is where it gets tricky for you. She vouched for you, cool. What made her stop? You don't want to talk about that. Shut up, bitch.
Coming soon, the Alba Center in Dolton. We support the initiatives of Supervisor Tiffany Hinyard. We're glad to be walking alongside her to see the community change for the better.
I got one more question, bitch. Was this before or after y'all shut her shit down?
Thank you. Oh my God. Oh my God. Did you see that?
Yeah, we saw it, bitch. What, and all I think when I see that shit is, damn, it's a damn shame you've had all these people vouching for you and none of these niggas are vouching for you now. That's what I see. Jason House in the cup one time. Ladies, I'll break out the Methuselahs. Don't worry, Jason, I'm snitching today. Matter of fact, she's snitching today. This is self-snitching 101. None of this shit makes any sense. Shout out to Jason House in the house, man. Put the houses in the chat, bro. We gotta help with Jason House name recognition, bro. For what reason, I don't know. But we gotta help him with name recognition. People need to know who Jason House is, bro. Shout out to Jason House. Shout out to all of my Dolton trustees, bro. Y'all got a little bit of a dub yesterday, man. So shout out to y'all. She really released this fucking podcast. Worst mistake of your life. Is that Kendra? What's happening, Kendra?
So you do support me, but you tell the news you don't. Which one is it?
She don't. I'll tell you which one it is. She used to support you, then you fucked up. She don't support you no more. Same thing, like Jason House used to support you, then you fucked up. He don't support you no more. Trustee Belcher, she used to support you. You fucked up. She don't support you no more. Tammy Brown, I don't think ever fucked with you.
You like all the initiatives that I'm doing in the village. You love the route we're taking. You love the youth initiatives. Like, come on, ladies, stop. I told you, stop lying. Man. It's amazing the things people would do and the things people sell their souls for. Amazing. Y'all better stop. God don't like you messing with his kids. Stop. Stop, stop, stop. She has failed multiple inspections.
How do you proclaim to be one of God's children? When you sit up here and say the most divisive stuff. Don't pray for me no more. I stand on that. You do the work of the devil 24/7 and you always try to bring up you one of God's children, well, when you gonna act like it? When you gonna act like it?
As relates to her location. She was told to make sure she turned in plans as relates to her business, and she did not do that. You cannot turn in a drawing with no 3D renderings, no...
Let's see. Hold on. Tiffany, I gotta do it. 2542. Because you lying. Let's see what she turned in.
Bit of dignity.
We have some onions here if you need onions.
Scott says she secured funding and architectural plans to redevelop this entire dilapidated shopping center last summer. But the village did not.
These look like some normal charts and shit. Why she gotta hold up some stand? Nigga, again, somebody's trying to do some real renovation in the village of Dolton, and you standing in between it for no good reason. You have no good. Her charts weren't detailed enough for you. This shit looks pretty detailed to me. And this is just one of them. This ain't even the one that shows where she details the flow of traffic.
With her application for 6 months. She kept a log of her increasingly desperate demands for a response.
What has stopped this?
So you was a motherfucking liar.
So she relates to her business, and she did not do that. You cannot turn in a drawing with no 3D renderings, no architectural plans.
I just showed you the architectural plans on the... You put them in your own video! This is how stupid this bitch is. She put the fucking architectural plans in this video where she states she didn't have no architectural plans. She made this shit sound like this bitch drew this shit on the back of a menu with crayon. She literally just showed Dr. Scott's architectural plans, bro. What are you talking about? You're really bad at this reaction shit.
Relates to, where are you gonna put the furnace? How big is the furnace? Is it gonna be in the ceiling? Is it gonna fall? All these type of things was asked of her.
Wait, so you cock blocking her giving food to people in need because you're not sure where the furnace is gonna go? You ain't even, nigga, you're not even making sense at this point, bro. We didn't know where the furnace was gonna be kept. You know, act like they was gonna have a motherfucking, had that motherfucking furnace on top of a stripper pole suspended from a harness. I like, what are you even talking about? Apparently we gonna have it where they normally put the fucking furnace, bitch. What do you want me to tell you? Again, these are reasons that I, as a resident of the village of Dolton, supposed to go, yeah, that makes sense why we not giving food to the needy. Because we don't know where the furnace is going to go. That don't make sense to anybody.
As it relates to, where are you going to put the furnace? How big is the furnace? Is it going to be in the ceiling? Is it going to fall? All these type of things was asked of her. As
Show me the emails where y'all asked this bitch, was she going to put the furnace in the ceiling? Because I would love to see her reply to that. It's probably, bitch, are you for real?
Thanks to an outside company that did her inspection. And
we going with an
outside company because it's a big project, number one. And number two, we don't like people to always say the village.
Right on, Richard.
No. She have not completed or improved anything in her location, and a lot of her tenants do complain about...
Hey, before everybody get the fuck up out of here, Dolton residents, I need to get in contact with Mr. Larry. I need to get in contact with Mr. Larry. I'd rather it be more quiet than loud.
Conditions they are... actually working in.
Oh, she already gave that shit away.
From one of the locations in the unit, and this is what y'all didn't see and what the news didn't tell you. Play the tape. So we are in a store within that location, and it's about to show you that the ceiling is...
Is this at Free Indeed? Is this at Free Indeed? Because I noticed you didn't lead off with this is at Free Indeed. And here's the best part, Tiffany. Tiffany, are you ready for it? Are you ready for it? Dr. Scott wanted to renovate the entire strip mall, you stupid bitch. But you said no. So what you can't do is come around and go, hey, you can't renovate, but look at how this place needs renovation.
Oh, my Lord.
She's trying to rehabilitate. She's trying to renovate the whole strip mall, you dumb slut. Now you sitting here like, look, it's got leaks. So now you proven to me as a Dalton resident why we should let her renovate this raggedy ass strip mall. Are you, this ain't even like, nigga, this bitch can't be this dumb, bro. Is she really this dumb? You're proving showing this is proving Dr. Scott's point. If this is really at her strip mall, this isn't, she's like, yes, this is why I've been trying to renovate the whole strip mall, but they won't let me. Oh my Lord, bro, she is so dumb. You're proving her point. We're watching right now like, yeah, you probably should let her renovate this shit. Oh, I'm losing my fucking mind, bro. Said, nah, dog, she that dumb. Apparently. Jesus.
Within that location, and it's about to show you that the ceiling is leaking. You see
okay.
that? The ceiling is leaking.
All right.
Water is coming down on all of their products.
Okay.
All of their inventory is becoming destroyed. As you can see, it's coming.
Why don't you let them renovate it then? This shit is not... Bro, if it wasn't for that super chat from Jason House, I still would not believe this shit real, bro. This shit is real. This is real business, bro.
All the way through. Next video. The ceiling actually collapsed, almost hitting the work.
So they need to renovate. I'm sorry. That's all I can be, bro. Every new part she shows, all I can say is, so they should renovate? Yeah, I want them to renovate, but they won't tell me if they're going to put a furnace in the ceiling or not.
And in the video, nigga, you'll see stop. All the wet tiles below. They picked it up, cleaned it up, put it inside a garbage can. But these are the issues that we are having with the location.
No. You said the issues you having with the location is that she won't turn in all these 3D rendered architectural things sealed by the state. That's what you said. Now all of a sudden, we can't let her renovate because it needs to be renovated. This is real. She's really saying this. She's like, nigga, you see that it needs to be renovated. Why would we let them renovate when you see that it needs to be renovated like this? I got another one for you, Tiffany. You know how I know you lying? If this motherfucker was as bad as you trying to say it is, because as far as I know, that looked like a busted water spring. Somebody in the chat said that, brought that to my mind. I'm like, yeah, that looked like the water sprinkler busted. But if that shit was as bad as you said it was, you'd have married. You'd have had that shit condemned a long time ago. Stop, bro. I know how much juice you actually have, and I know shit you would actually do if you actually could. See, I know better. I know that you don't get to shoot every shot you want to shoot. Some shots you actually get talked down from. You look like a fucking idiot right here, bro.
Here in Dolton. So people go on the news and tell y'all this stuff. Told you. Stop believing the hype.
They went on the news and, okay, where did all these washing machines and shit come from? Wait a minute. You see how she just be conflating shit? I don't know where. She said the source of this video is the village of Dolton. What the fuck does that mean? Who? A cop?
Your facts for yourself. Because if you checked your
facts. I did check the facts, Tiffany. She told me that she wanted to renovate the whole strip mall because it needed it. Now, I didn't really have proof if she was telling the truth all the way about if she needed it or not. But thanks to you, I now have all the proof that she needs to renovate that fucking place and you just cock-blocking. Damn, you dumb.
Facts. You'd be like, wow, that's why. That's what happened. But no one wants to tell the truth. But today, I'm telling you the truth as it relates to how individuals come into our community and not do their job. But sit here and point the finger about this and that, but really, truth be told, they're not in compliance with the village. And it's sad that these businesses had to suffer due to her not taking care of her obligation, which is fixing the building.
Nigga, she wants to fix the building. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm going crazy. I could never be a trustee, nigga. There's no way I can sit through this level of gaslighting, nigga. The whole thing is she wants to renovate this shit, Tiffany, but you won't let her. And now you like, because her shit raggedy, we ain't letting her fix it up. What? And you think any other motherfucker with any type of bread coming in Dolton and buying up anything? Not until that bitch gone. That bitch is a strain on the economy, bro.
So, I hope these videos are helpful to you. And I hope you see the truth for what it is. And I
man, I give all them trustees the props in the world, man. My mouth too slick for that shit. What? Like, I ain't gonna necessarily call her no bitch or nothing like that, no shit like that, but nigga, I'll hit you with it. What? Who are you talking to? You talking to me? Nigga, I know you not in here lying. You, oh, so you gonna be in this council meeting lying like this? Alright, nigga, well, set up the one-on-one then, if that's how you feel. No, set up the one-on-one, if that's how you really feel.
We all come to one common ground and fix our village and all get along for the betterment of Dolton. Because at the end of the day, the residents are the only ones that suffer when we are all battling one another. So
why did you do a whole podcast tearing down residents? What part of politics is this? I've never heard of this strategy. I ain't never heard of Trump going, bro, remember, Trump's supposed to be the biggest savage of all time. It don't matter if you agree with Trump's politics or not. What we can agree with is, put politics aside, just that nigga is the most savage nigga of all time. I don't ever remember Donald Trump getting on some shit and calling out certain motherfucking voters by name. She calling out niggas by name. Residents, voters, and other voters are seeing this shit. Other voters are sitting here saying this, bro, meet me at the poll. Okay. This bitch sitting here talking about Santa Claus just robbed us, fucked us and robbed us. What? It's the fucking fucking mayor, nigga.
My job is to love on each other, despite what others may think or feel. I love all y'all, despite all y'all lies y'all told on me. And I want to showcase that by telling you, my door is always open. But it's up to you to walk through it. But if you want to stay on the other side and point fingers and tell lies and throw a rock at a glass house, it don't make sense. Check your closet. Clean your house. Fix your mess.
Change your drawers. Like, what are you talking about? Change your drawers. Brush your teeth. Comb your hair. Fix your food. Wash your car. Iron your clothes. Like, what the fuck are you talking about? Wash your bonnet. Like, what? What? I can't wait until Jason House reads this off the fucking page 1784. On the Move podcast, $7,834.17. Item removed. I'm just waiting on it, nigga. When y'all find out that this episode cost the city of Dolton $7,800, nigga, y'all about to be mad. Nigga, $8,000 per episode, bro. This is one episode. Aurelio's Pizza. Oh, this bitch is trifling to the motherfucking nigga. This is just I've said it too many times. It's still unreal.
I'm about to lay it all to rest. Today is the day. Where the people see you for the individual you are. A liar. You're a liar, lady. Stop lying.
What lady? You just was talking about a nigga. She was talking to herself. She accidentally was talking to herself. You're a liar, 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 lady. Who are you talking about?
And all the rest. Today is the day where the people see you for the individual you are. A liar. You're a liar, lady.
Stop lying. What lady? You're a liar, 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 liar. Hey, bitch, stop whispering and get off that football. Come in here and give me some ass. Far too long. Screaming, ready to get fed. Come on in here, bitch. You're a liar, 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 liar.
Lying on me. Keep telling you. Stop lying on me. Tell the truth on you. Now drop the receipts. So residents, pick it up, check it out, share the video, show the world what's really been going on. Because they tell you parts, things they want to make believe. To just...
Yo, nervous ass hitting the microphone. Nigga, she nervous. She can't even get through this bullshit, nigga. So seen in the cut one time, Dr. Scott at $31,178 on her GoFundMe. Well, this is what happens. Liars get fed. You know what I mean? Dr. Scott, you lying ass. Dr. Scott, how you gonna let somebody expose you after they took the filling of a fudge round and rubbed it all through their face? Nigga, this is fudge round filling. This looks like the interior of a fudge round, bro. I ain't had a fudge round in probably about 5 years, nigga. But definitely don't want one now. This bitch, she swears she shut the club down with this goofy shit.
Check it out. Share the video. Show the world what's really been going on. Because they tell you parts, things they want to make to just say that Dolton is dead. Dolton's a great place. And I'm going to keep on pushing. I'm not going to let these individuals think they're going to strong-arm me to pass
this
them
on inspections when you see... Google a fudge round. A Little Debbie fudge round. The filling that's in the fudge round, that's what she rubs all over her face to give her that chocolatey complexion.
These people, businesses are in disarray. And you won't fix it, but you want me to turn a blind eye. Not doing it, lady. Fix your building. Fix your problem.
So you were officially talking about Dr. Scott.
All right. That's it for business number three. Now we're moving on to business number four.
What?
Are y'all ready?
Sure. What?
Are y'all ready? All right. This one is Big Woods barbecue.
Ain't Big Woods the nigga that be making barbecue for the trustees? Bitch, this is retaliation. Like, man, Dalton going bankrupt. They went from a surplus to going bankrupt in one term of a mayor, nigga. This is crazy. Ain't Big Wood the nigga that was making barbecue for the trustees? Oh my, this is whole ass. When are you gonna get to the truth behind the lies of Andrew Holmes being safe and sound at home? Hey, and what the fuck were you doing at the police station? I'm still waiting on the answer. I ain't forgot, and I'm not letting that go. I will never let that go. What the fuck were you doing at the police station? Why'd you even go? Was you going to support your homie? Did he fuck around and get locked up? They won't let him out.
So this one is in our downtown area as well. And this individual also went on the news to say, the village didn't do this, the village didn't do that. Or people playing a pile of tricks with him. Things of that nature. So today, I'm going to show you all of his inspection reports for him not being in compliance. He has also failed multiple inspections. Yes, multiple inspections. But
Tiffany, what are you doing? Like, what are you doing? Yeah, Conva at it again. Another dub for Conva, nigga. This shit look official than a motherfucker, nigga. Knowing Tiffany, this is probably like third template, fourth template. She ain't leaving the first page of template. She ain't got time for that.
Yeah, they get on the news and tell you the opposite. But y'all eating these places. Y'all eating these places. Our job as a village is to protect the residents and make sure no one gets...
Where you eating at? If you're not eating in the hood like everybody else, where are you eating at? Cooper's Hawk. Cooper's Hawk. $78. Item removed. And I like to pass a motion. Nigga, after this, the next time I hear Jason House say shit, the next board meeting, I'm gonna know this whole shit. Yeah, you know she eating at Cooper's Hawk, nigga.
Sick. People get health inspections, people get building inspections. If they do not pass, they have to go and fix the things that's needed. If they do not fix the things that's needed, then guess what? They have to do another inspection, pay another fee until they get it right. But our job is...
What does that have to do with you shutting them down then?
...is to make sure we protect you so we don't give them a business license. We don't let them operate. And when we don't do that, then they go and say, we're playing politics. We're not. It's called doing your job. As a village, our job is to make sure that you don't go in there, eat some food or something, and get sick. And then you get sick, and then you say, the village allowed them to be open. Come on, man. Y'all need to check your facts. Because everybody talking, but I ain't got no facts. Residents, pay attention. You must.
Where the fucking facts, bitch? I'm waiting for them to come on the screen. Oh, my Lord, bro. She's so stupid. I can't stress this enough.
Coming compliance with the village so that we are making sure your establishment is safe for the residents of Dolton. Again, facts versus fiction.
Oh, my Lord.
And this is Big Woods Barbecue in Dolton. All right. And for the grand finale.
Okay. Da-da-da-da. Grand finale. Tactical nuke incoming. This is one of the worst podcasts I've ever seen. This bitch is out here flossing fake paperwork, nigga. I'm beside myself, nigga. Just, sometimes you just think you've seen it all, and then you figure it out that you ain't seen shit. And she slid past that whole thing, because remember, she didn't say that the rules stated that if you fuck up an inspection, you lose all your shit. She said, nigga, you basically get a gang of chances to fix your shit. It sounds like this nigga, if I'm going to believe those fake ass reports, if I am to believe them, it sounds like he only got one chance. Y'all just came in there probably on some petty shit. That nigga probably didn't. Y'all found out that nigga made a rack of ribs for Jason House, nigga. Y'all was like, oh, nah.
Yeah, he be smoking them pecan wood wings. Yeah, shut that bitch down.
Her teeth better not be fake, especially that bottom shit. This shit like a Six Flags roller coaster on the bottom. Whoa. So, I hope not.
Pablo's. Okay.
Pablo.
The problem we had is there's multiple fights here at this location and also shootings.
So where are you supposed to catch the fade at in Dolton? The amount of we shutting shit down because a fight broke out is weird, bro. If a fight broke out at Walmart, y'all would not shut down a Walmart. And fights happen in Walmart just as much as fights happen in the club. Does Dolton actually have a Walmart in Dolton, or do y'all have to drive to Chicago or somewhere else for a Walmart? So I'm like, nigga, if a fight happened to Walmart, you going and shutting that Walmart down? Because a fight broke out in it? No, because Walmart will fuck your world up, bitch. Sam Walton will fuck around and own the city of Dalton. It'll be the village of Walton. Fucking with Walmart, bitch.
Happened in the past. Right now, I'm going to go down memory lane and show you a couple.
Oh, movies. Now, them shits at the top might be there. She might have them Gucci Mane shit at the top.
Of the issues that happened at this club. And it's supposed to be a cafe. I keep telling y'all, these are cafes, but they are turning into nightclubs at night. Huh? This is why we have so much mess. My town was up in arms about it because they literally shot up Sibley. Like,
who is they? I don't know where y'all at. Again, you're just, again, I can make any city look great. I can make any, bro, I'm the editing king at this point when it comes to narrative editing. Nigga, I can take footage from Dalton and make Dalton look like the best fucking place to live in. If you give me a year, if I had access to a year of Dalton footage, I could make Dalton look like the safest place to live. Just like I could take that same footage and make it look like the worst. This nigga ain't even at Pablo's. You said Pablo's is an issue. This nigga is shooting from some parking lot of what? What parking lot are they in?
Clubs at night. Huh? This is why we have so much.
This better say Pablo's on the side. This says Zion Cleaners.
My turn.
This is ridiculous. Yes, them clubs be on demon time, but I can't sit here and turn around and let you pretend that these niggas are responsible by law. These niggas are not responsible when these niggas leave they shit. These niggas leave they shit getting fights out there. How come? Because if you're going to say it's their fault, how come you ain't going to say that it's Zion Cleaner's fault? Zion Cleaner's. When is this footage? 5/8/22. She just cherry picking Anytime an incident has happened over the last 4 or 5 years, if you had one incident happen, she's going to pull up footage of her from it and make it seem like this is a serial issue. She ain't shown no receipts or nothing. This so-called shooting, I don't even see Pablo's anywhere on the fucking screen. I don't see Pablo's anywhere on the fucking screen. And she's swearing like, ha ha ha, I got the receipts. Ha ha ha, receipts.
I was up in arms about it because they literally shot up Sibley, like the whole Sibley. When I say everybody got affected, basically every business just about, well, that was close by, Plabos, got affected. That was AutoZone and Burger King was the main two that had their windows shot out, so they was boarded up when this incident happened. And again, something always happened from what? A fight. One fight happened, another fight happened. After that, you got two fights going on, then somebody goes to the car, get a weapon, then the shooting happened. So I want to point these things out to you for the reasons that everyone is upset about this public nuisance, and they want it to change. But it can only change with true residents. It can only change with us actually making sure we tell people that we won't stand for it no longer, and we will enforce our laws. Because in the past, they got away with it, and people turned a blind eye. That's why they mad at me, because I really do have the hearts of the people. And the people do know that Tiffany is not going to leave them around.
Tiffany, are you really telling me that the only reason these clubs aren't open is because one club had a fight and another club had a shooting happen in somebody else's parking lot after the fact? Is that really what you're saying? It makes any sense to me.
It's more people to stay. It's showing them that no matter what, Super is going to take care of it. She's going to find a way. Where there's a will, there's a way. And I just want you to always keep that love going. I always lead with love, and I want to continue to put that on my people. And that's why I always say, I love you, and there's nothing you can do about it. Even the hateful, I still love you, and there's nothing you can do about it. While you're watching this tape, push the share button, though, okay? Just do that. Push the share button. Right?
Where is this money going? Where is this AdSense money going? This may be another problem you may have. Where is this money going? Where's the AdSense going? First of all, bitch, I don't hate you. I'm incapable of hate. I'm God's son. How can I call myself God's son and be capable of hating any human being walking this earth? So, there's that. And that sounds like an abusive fucking boyfriend. The most toxic, abusive, waiting to exhale nigga. I love you and ain't nothing you can do about it. I'm gonna just keep loving on you and ain't nothing you can do. That sounds like an abusive husband. Real beer belly, drunk, wife beater type. Yeah, bitch, I'm gonna keep loving you and there's nothing you can do about it. Ew, get off of me. Get away from me. Ew. This is the fucking mayor. This is a mayor, nigga. A whole ass mayor, nigga. Again, I cannot stress this part enough. This is a mayor.
So thank you so much for watching me. I appreciate you.
Do not go over her. Do not go on her channel making comments. Like, again, why do y'all want to do shit that would make her go, I'm right. See the attacks they doing on a black woman? What the fuck? I got my own platform. We can just stay here and talk shit about her. We ain't got to go get on her fucking page. Again, I don't co-sign none of that shit. I find out any nigga do that shit and come over here, nigga, you will be off my channel. I don't co-sign to that foolishness, nigga. That's a fucking mayor, nigga. You want to get your head rocked? The feds are already in Dolton, nigga. You think they won't come for you acting a damn fool against you? Can't act no fool against her, nigga. So I would advise y'all, the feds is watching her. I would stay off of saying anything that she got her name on. That's why I'm reacting over here. First of all, here's the best part. Y'all don't even understand. Tiffany don't get more views than me. I can't even believe I'm saying this. And I've said this multiple times. I cannot believe that bitch cannot get more YouTube views than me. She can't. Because she don't know what she's doing. She literally thinks she can just get on camera and bullshit and is going to turn and share that video. Shut up, bitch. Don't nobody even like you.
This is going to be a interesting, exciting role with your super mayor, Tiffany Hilliard, on the Move podcast late.
Bitch, you ain't making it to syndication. Bitch, you going to prison, nigga. This is the beginning. Why the fuck is she holding a gavel? Holding a gavel. What, that's her trustee gavel? That's her mayor gavel? Bitch, that's your problem. You think that gavel really give you some type of power, nigga? That is not He-Man's sword. By the power of Grayskull face ass. You hear people say shit, but like when I see shit like this, I know exactly, bro, them trustees and them residents, bro, they are embarrassed by this shit, bro. This shit isn't, bro, I talked to a trustee a couple weeks ago about this motherfucker, and they asked me, do you really think it's gonna come out? I said, yep. I thought I missed the window. I did say it. I thought it was coming. I just need to hold on just a little longer. Goofy ass. She's so stupid. She probably talks in her sleep. I'm fucking floored that this bitch did this podcast. Hey, Mayor. Hey, real quick. When you dropping that OnlyFans? Come on, nigga. We right around the corner. When you dropping that OnlyFans? When that OF dropping? We right around the corner. It starts off with the podcast. We right drop that OF link. Come on, stop playing. And since you like to do shit for the people, I'm not paying. Come on, man. Drop that OF link. I know it's in the cut. Go try to get OnlyFans.com/ Mayor Hilliard, bet that motherfucker already gone. Mayor Hilliard's gone. Thoughty Hilliard. Skeezy. Mayor Skeezy. Mayor Hilliard. Dolton Jump Off. All of them screen names are gone. Yeah, that allegedly that's her real that's her Tinder handle. Dolton Jump Off. Her Tinder handle is Dolton Jump Off, nigga. Allegedly. This is alleged. Sometimes I get the news wrong. Oh, shit. She went to that club. Didn't no nigga try to fuck her, nigga. I'm shutting this motherfucker down. I'm tired of all these niggas coming up in here acting like I ain't the mayor. We shutting it down. We're shutting it down. Petty ass mayor, nigga. This bitch is petty, nigga. She make me so sick. You said she did so much the Eastern Stars won't be able to save her. Ain't them niggas mad at her? I ain't gonna bring up nobody by name. But I could have swore I heard that it's quite possible they mad at her. I mean, ain't the vets mad at her? Didn't she shut down like a veteran's lodge? Oh, I'm very keen. Man, ain't nobody subscribing to your shit. I gotta be honest with you. Alerts anyway. I got God alerting me. God notifications are sweet because he hits me with the video when I need to see it, not when you drop it. You had a whole hour to delete this motherfucker. Oh, and guess what? Whenever your lawyers or whatever, hey, let them niggas know it ain't even worth you deleting it. It's too late. I already got a copy of it. That's pretty much the first thing I do. Especially when I see, I'm like, wait, this nigga did what? Let me grab this shit before somebody with some sense call him and tell him to take that down. Hey, let me grab that right quick, because this motherfucker, apparently they ain't got no sense to get off the motherfucking phone. I don't think you should get off the phone. I don't know what she did specifically, but I got, you know, I heard some things. It's almost like I don't really want to speak on it too much. You know, it's people religion and shit. I don't want to speak on too much. Like, how many subscribers she got now? Let me go check. Shit, she gotta be in there now, nigga. She gotta be in there now. This motherfucker only got 1,500 views. Tiffany, I've done more than 1,500 views since you only got 700 subscribers, bro. This is what social blackball look like. People rather hear people talk about you than hear from you. Especially when it's this. Subscribers, and I don't say that shit to try to look down on her. Of course I would never do that shit. That's not even remotely my point. Well, here's the thing. She ain't even monetized. She only got 700 subscribers. She can't make no money. Like, I think she can do memberships and shit, but who the fuck is getting ready to buy a membership to her channel? And I'm not saying that shit in no hater way. I'm saying that shit to be dead ass serious. Who the fuck is getting ready to buy her shit? You? I'm not fucking with it. I'm on the road, bro. I was going to bed. I wasn't even fucking with it. I was going to bed. Bro, I'm going to go see the Pioneer Woman tomorrow. I'm going to go see the motherfucking Pioneer Woman tomorrow. Right. I had fun today. I went bowling, go-karting and shit. Shit I ain't done in a long ass time. I was feeling free. And Javon ruined my night. I love you, bro. You made a great night for me, buddy. I don't trip off the all the whole view shit because I look at it like this. No, she has no fans. The only people watching her videos are people watching for content. Whether it be YouTubers, whether it be the news. I'm half Pioneer Woman on my mom's side. Yeah, I'm going. think I'm going on a tour where she be filming some of her shows and shit tomorrow. That should be fun. That should be real fun. B-Love, what's happening? Lance, what up? Boston, no, it's not. She got she only got, she ain't got enough to be. They didn't even hate watching her shit. That's the shit that nobody's even hate watching. It's literally just people like me. When you see that it's like 1,500 views, that's just content creators, bro. That's it. Cause I wasn't Hannibal live, like, bro, you been live and shit. This was a 911 for me. There was no way. There was no way that shit was dropping without me on the set. I wasn't going. This dumbass. She's so stupid. This is not going to be received well at all. It's not going to be received well. This shit's going to be a whole ass L. What up, David? Don to be official. Blessing to be official. This is not going to be received. It's not. It hasn't been received well over here. Nope, thumbs down helps her out, helps her on the algorithm. All the algorithm cares that people are engaging with your video. So when people be hitting the thumbs down, thinking they doing something, they literally are helping you. Like, no cap, you can look it up yourself. She laid on them papers that she was supposed to give to the news, so I'm trying to see how this shit gonna work. I'm just like, bro, just nigga, just somebody come through. Can somebody come through and pick this hoe up, please? Not yet, grasshopper. All right, nigga, you got it. I couldn't believe it. They was watching TV. I was like, man, I think I'm going to smoke one more blunt and I'm going to bed. Because remember, I got off the air last night. I didn't go to bed until like 5:30 down there and then got up at 8:30. So I've been up since like 8:30. So all while I was like, I was going to do a show, I would. But God said, yes, you are. We need you. Her stupid ass is pulling up. She pulling up. Did she win the $2 salad? I don't know. I couldn't find that shit. I know she lost the $3 million. I'm going to just email somebody tomorrow and ask. I keep, because I've been thinking, I've been forgetting like today is Wednesday and shit. Like I've been feeling like it's not a business day because, you know, I ain't at home. I need to know that. I couldn't believe she went at Dr. Scott in that video. I didn't expect that. Because that's just wild and makes no sense. That doesn't really help her cause. Which, why do I want to help her cause? It's not that I want to help her cause, but it's like, you got to understand the logic of watching somebody do something that hurting themselves. Like, you hurting yourself. What are you doing? I just got a real, I don't like stupid shit, so I can't watch people just self-destruct. But after this blunt, I am going to bed.
I have served my purpose this evening. What's tomorrow at 6:30? The Thornton Township meeting tomorrow? Is that shit supposed to be on? Like, that shit ain't supposed to be on live, is it? If it's on live, I'll fuck with it, but I don't think it's supposed to be live, is it? Guess I can find that out as well. No, I appreciate y'all coming through. I promise you. I was like, it's only going to be like 40, 50 people. I felt like I was going to have to redo this stream once I got home. Which, obviously, you know, I'm going to further break shit down. But, like, over 400 in this motherfucker. Yeah, that caught a nigga off guard. So, I mean, shout out to everybody. Hit the like button, man. Appreciate the love. Oh, I need to hit the bed. There's no doubt about it. I'm going to hit the bed. The walls are closing in, Tiffany. But we don't make no excuses, nigga. When it's time to come to work, you come to work. You don't make excuses. God don't want to hear that. You'll get enough sleep. That's what he told me. You'll get enough sleep, and I'm about to. I ate some of the best fucking Italian food I've ever had in my life. Man, I'm gonna have to upload to the channel. Hopefully I can get some editing done tomorrow. But it just depends how long we doing Pioneer Woman, which, you know, I ain't in no rush. I'm gonna just chill and give me something to eat. I'm gonna make a video in there. If it's chill enough and my phone cool, I might even go live from inside there. So if that shit's chill, I'll go live from inside the Pioneer Woman for a second. And then I'm gonna upload the rest on the LNC Rise channel. And if y'all know the Pioneer Woman is the show network. They like own a whole ranch and shit. I guess I like that girl. I guess I like her. It should be fun. Cast Iron Queen. Indeed. And my wife done made some shit. That's why I'm with it. My wife made some shit she done made. I'm like, yeah, we can go to that bitch house. Lucille, how did the other ones vote? Did she lose all three of them? That's what I need to know. Did she lose all three of them? What up, cuz? I thought about you tonight. I saw some Santa Cruz shredders at this head shop. It was the craziest head shop ever. I've never been in a head shop that had, like, it was a big-ass head shop. They had all types of incense, blunts, wraps. They had everything. All types of grinders and shit. Then they had a tweaker section where it was, like, the biggest selection of fucking glass and aluminum. I'm like, so this is the dope fiend section. Like, it was a literal dope fiend section. Then you look to right, and it's all types of fucking dildos, pocket pussies, and shit. I'm like, man, what the fuck kind of head shop is this? I left all my grinders at home. I had to buy an emergency grinder. They had a whole tweaker section, bro. I'd never seen that much shit. Christy came back from down there. She was like, oh, yeah, no, that's not for us down there. I go look, and I was like, nigga, what the fuck going on down here? Like, my shit was literally on the other side of the store. Like, I went and got a box of Swishers and a grinder. My shit was on the other side of the store. I looked over there, I'm like, damn, and then, bro, the fucking, I was like, what kind of balling ass crackhead is going to have this big ass glass? I mean, this was some shameful shit. You know what time it is when the dope fiend come in the store, which I don't want to say they were necessarily dope fiends, but they sounded crackish. When you come in the store holding your phone, talking about, do y'all accept virtual cards? that just comes, when you come in looking disheveled with a cell phone talking about, do y'all accept virtual cards? Y'all section over there. I ain't never been in a head shop that was like that. And they had everything. They had all types of pieces, incense, all the top brands. The brand you just seen, they had all them shits. Hey, can we Venmo you right quick? I mean, well, here's the thing, Boston. I don't get it twisted. I've gone in the spots, and you'll see, like, they normally have just, like, the little section. But everybody that knows that, hey, all that little metal and aluminum and that glass-looking shit right there, we know that's not for weed. We'll just put it that way. That's not for trees over there. So it's all, but I ain't never seen, it was like, bro, let me see if I can find the pictures. Let me see if I can find a picture. Here it is right here. Yep, there it is. The exact section I'm talking about. That's all tweaker stuff. And to the right here, they can't show because it's all porno shit. So the grinders are around here over to the, because they got two sides of the store. So my shit's on the other side of the store. All of that shit, tweaker shit, bro. You see them baskets? All of those baskets are filled with little glass pipes, different size glass pipes and shit. Outrageous. Do you hear me? Outrageous. I was like, yeah. Christian was like, yeah, this is, yeah, that's not our section. I'm like, oh yeah, this show the fuck ain't. I just want a grinder. I want a grinder, get a couple pack of blunts, like. Yeah, I'm on the hookah side, nigga, where the pipes and shit at. Like real pipes, not like crack pipes, like wooden pipes that some old professor sitting in class with. Yeah, those type of pipes. Your pipes on the other side, my nigga. It's a cold head shop. It's just the porno section and the tweaker section caught me off guard. It may be the best head shop I've ever gone into. But those two sections caught me off guard. Caught a nigga off guard. I'm like, what the fuck? Hey, y'all take virtual cards? What? Nigga, no. I don't even know what you talking about. Cause then he gonna say he was like, what you mean like tap and pay? She said, shit, I don't know. That nigga probably hit the silent alarm. Yeah, we getting her up out of here. Award Cleaver Pike, yep. That's on the other side. These are the Pookie pipes over here. The Pookie's on this side. The Cleaver's on the other side. I ain't never been in a motherfucking store to get blunts and saw porno shit in there. I thought it was weird when we was walking up to the door and it said 21 and over because, like, you can take kids in weed stores here. So, like, that shit caught me off guard where it was like, okay. Then I got in and saw all that shit. I'm like, yeah, don't no kid need to be in here. Yeah. Don't no kid need to be in here. No. I'm getting ready to get the fuck out of here. I got a nice long day tomorrow, so I'm gonna go get me some rest, bro. Ain't no 4-hour board tonight, bro. Say goodnight to your boy. I'm about to go unwind and not with Tasha K, nigga. Nigga, I had a glass of wine. I'm gonna go to bed, nigga. I can't remember last time I had a glass of wine, nigga. That shit gone. I done smoked that off. I smoked that off 3 hours ago. Karma, appreciate it succeeding. You can take your kids in where? The weed store. What you mean? You take your kids in the weed store in Oklahoma. So that's why when I walked up to the door and saw I was like 21 and over, caught me off guard. Like, the fuck? 18 years trying to finesse everything. Cut, great to see you. Blessing, Boston, Dollar, Big. KS Dub awake, the motherfucking goat. I just had me a little glass of rosé with my meal. That shit was so fucking good. What is this right here? Oh, that's Shea Junior's. Shea Junior shit. This shit was fire. Like I said, I had so much other shit, bro. I had focaccia bread, meatballs, pepperoni pizza. Like, bro, I ate myself stupid. And then thought I was going to sleep. Nope. Number 5, Chiefs, Carl, Shannon. It's great to see all y'all. Would drive through Los Santos back to the crib, but I am not in Los Santos this evening. But then again, I'm probably lying, man. I love y'all to death. I'll be back tomorrow, bro. I ain't got no choice. The fallout from this shit's getting ready to be crazy. I had some Italian French fries. Like, this was the best Italian spot ever. That shit was cool. They had arcade machines in there for free. I was in there sipping my wine, playing street, nigga. You talk about a nigga that work all the time, bro. I appreciate the bro. I don't think Christy and my family, they didn't even know how much I was just like enjoying having a glass of wine playing fucking Street Fighter 2, bro. Davis, shout out to Naples. We see you. It was, let me see, I might be able to show you a picture of it. I can show you my bread. That's focaccia bread, bro. True story tonight, bro. It was a true story. You can't tell me that shit don't look good. And that shit tasted even better than it looked, bro. Motherfucker focaccia with the pesto and the cheese. Stop playing. And then Tiffany Henry, fuck my bro. I had the itis like a motherfucker and she fucked it all up, nigga. Let me say the name of the place. Let me make sure I find it, because that shit was fire. I ain't gonna lie to you. That shit was fire. Gambill's Pastaria and Grocery. Fresh pasta made from scratch. And it's like all types of people in there working. It was like some Asian people, some white people, some black people. They was playing some cool ass music. Real chill place. It was, bro, people, it was decent crowd. It's like, it seems like it's in the middle of the hood, but I don't know. But either way, that shit, if I ever come back, going there again. Tulsa, Oklahoma, Gambill's Pastaria and Grocery. 80% no on the salad bar. Lance, cite your source. Cite your source before I get out of here. Stop hating, David. Don't get mad. I'm about to throw the leftovers in the oven. That's my shit, Boston. I'm probably the only black man on earth that likes pesto like that. I personally don't even know no black man that like pesto. I know some black men that probably ate some shit with some pesto in it, but I, like, if I find out you got pesto somewhere, I'm gonna figure out how to get it in the dish I'm eating. That's how I fuck with it. Like, wait, they got pesto here? She gonna lay a rap track soon. What do you mean soon? She probably already laid it. I saw the beginning. You saw the video at the beginning. This bitch hopping out the truck like she Nicki Minaj. Bro, I learned a lot. Bro, that's how I hook Christy, bro. I'm one of the lucky few. I grew up around everybody. I had ratchet cousins. I had non-ratchet cousins and shit like that. And then my neighborhood was basically down the middle. So I grew up around a lot of white people. But it wasn't like no rich area. So by the time I met Christy, I knew all types of white people shit. Nigga, football said the funniest shit ever, and I'm gone. Nigga, my daughter told my wife today, she was like, nigga, you can't, it was something. Oh, Christy was like, she said this about, yeah, we need to cop that. Football was like, cop that? You can't say that, you're white. I said, that's my daughter, nigga. She's like, nigga, you can't say cop that. Oh, nigga. Oh, fuck it, nigga. Hold on, nigga. I was in motherfucking tears, nigga. Nigga, my side was hurt, nigga. And look, 14. And look, my wife ain't white like that. That's what makes it funny. That's what makes this shit really funny. She's just not white like that. Couldn't do shit but laugh, nigga. I'm like, LSC making another positive influence in somebody's life. I love it, bro. From Cook County, thank you, sir. I appreciate that. I couldn't find it for shit yesterday. I really just wanted you to tell me so I could finally go find it. Cook County Assessor, thank you, sir. I appreciate it. I promise you, I really wanted to know. I just in case you thought I was being smart with it, I promise, I really just wanted to fucking know. Because I've been looking. Bro, she said that shit. I was like, damn, that's Shay's daughter right there. Fuck. It fucked me up because, like, when Christy was talking, I forget whatever the fuck she was talking about. She said shit. I didn't think nothing of it because Nigga, her saying cop that ain't no shit where it's like, wait, where'd you learn that? Like, like, it's not like an appropriation thing. It's just like, just normal shit where it's like, people say cop that. Like, football is like, wait a minute, nigga, dad can say that shit. So, here's the million-dollar question. Whose side did I take? Press 1 for my wife, press 2 for my daughter. Which side did I actually take? Nigga, I took my daughter's side like a motherfucker, nigga. I must not know who the fuck y'all fucking with, nigga. You know I ain't lying. Nigga, I got 3 kids, bro. I got a son that's, he grown. My daughter 14, and I got a 2-year-old. That's how serious I take shit, bro. I try not to take shit seriously, bro. Because that's what gets me bent out of shape is, like, if it's time to take shit seriously and niggas not taking shit seriously. Because that's the one thing you count on with me. I'll joke and laugh shit all day. When it's time to take shit seriously, you ain't never got to worry with me. I'm going to take it seriously. It is what it is, Laura. I accept it. You know what I mean? Bro, I'm daddy now. Like, I don't feel old. I still feel like Shay, you know what I mean? But my mentality different, and that's why I'm winning now. It's not really that hard. Getting in tune with the Lord, figured it all out. And when I say figured it all out, not everything, but just like how to get myself where I was. Nigga, I'm different. Shay speak his mind, and Shay say out-of-pocket shit. That's just what I do. Now, when it's time, like I said, when it's time to be serious, again, when you know me, you understand where it's like, it's hard in the beginning when you learn to me. Because I'm extremely capable. See, I use all the language and shit I use to see how smart you are. Are you smart enough to hear past all of that, to see the actual message itself? Or are you one of them people that once you hear a certain word, you can't see facts anymore? Because I don't really need those types. Y'all backs ain't strong enough. Or in the words of Klee, they not wide enough. Or probably some of them, they too wide. I got the same birthday as Tupac Shakur. So, there you have it. This is a true story. Klee was happening. Wide backs might be one of the most disrespectful shit that I think. I'd rather call a woman a bitch than a wide back. God, the wide back is a, bro, that's some shit. I don't know if I want to play with that. Calling bitches wide backs will get you fucked up. I can tell, bro. You can try to talk your way out of that bitch shit, and sometimes it may not work. You can't really talk your, girl, come on. You know, I just say wide back is a joke. You know, just a transition. Just, you know, what up, wide back? You know, I just say the shit. Nah, that's, you can get out of there with bitch. Nah, just bitch, you know, like Tupac. You wonder why they call you bitch. Nah, it's just a song. You can't really get away with that shit calling motherfucker wide back. Nigga, I ain't nigga, first of all, the illusion is y'all think I'm funny. The humor don't even be me. The humor is these fucking fools. All I am is a translator. Because people don't be keeping it a buck. Motherfuckers won't say, oh, that nigga, no, that shit ain't gonna work. We'll just wait to see for the results. No, nigga, just say you know it ain't gonna work. Can't say that. You can't call people liars. You're like, even if you know a motherfucker's a liar, you can't call a motherfucker a liar. I'm willing to do that. You lying. Now y'all niggas in here trading zodiac signs. Here goes demon time. Demon time is soon to follow. Now they activating all these portals and shit. Mastodon, pterodactyl, triceratops, saber-tooth tiger, tyrannosaurus rex. That's how y'all start doing with the motherfucking astrology signs. It's turning the Power Rangers in this motherfucker. This is what I need y'all to stop doing in 2024. I need y'all to stop blaming all the foolishness you do on a fucking astrology sign. In 2024, we holding ourselves accountable. This is the year of accountability. This is the year of accountability, nigga. Y'all niggas be blaming all y'all bad traits. Nah, I be doing that shit because I'm an Aries. Nigga, no, you do that shit because you trifling, nigga. Oh no, I fucked everybody because I'm a Sagittarius. Nigga, you what? Y'all niggas just take y'all faults and blame that shit on a sign, nigga. No, we not doing this shit 2024. This year we holding ourselves accountable, nigga. That's all I ever hear, nigga. Niggas blaming all they faults on a fucking on their astrology sign, nigga. Then as soon as they do something good. What happened there? I'm that nigga. Oh, now you that nigga. Soon as you did something wrong, you, oh, nigga, it's the Sagittarius in me. Oh, that Leo shit done popped up. Shay, the sad part, we be on the same way, we be thinking the same shit you said. But Mike, come on, bro. You know it's the truth. Come on, OG. You feel me, OG. You feel me, OG. Blaming all your fucking faults on that shit. Why'd you get that BBL? Oh, because I'm a Sagittarius. The bitch, that don't even make sense. Nah, we make quick decisions and shit. Nah, we make very impulsive decisions. Bitch, you got fixer flat in your ass. That ain't no impulsive decision. Oh, yeah. I'm here for a couple days, so I got plenty of time to rest. I'm gonna get a good night's sleep tonight. I'm smoking my last blunt with y'all. This is what I would have been doing if I hit end. I was gonna put the chapters in and finish this off. So y'all don't know no hoes that be putting fix a flat in their booty. So I just made that up. All right. Shit, hell no, I ain't in Dalton. I wouldn't lie. If I was in Dalton, I'd say I was in Dalton. Trust. I ain't no whole ass nigga. If God sends me to Dalton, I would not go there scared. I know that God has let it be known that you can't go there right now. So I ain't got nothing to prove. I'm a weak ass nigga. I'm a whole ass owner, nigga. I just wear the hoodie because I wear hoodies. Man, that motherfucker, them niggas sitting there holding that gun, nigga. I'm still in shock over them receipts. Hoes game. After reviewing the film, nigga, I'm still in shock by the game plan deployed by the Dalton mayor. It was a trash game plan. They weren't working inside until the post. They weren't getting good clean looks from three. Their defense was horrible. They couldn't fuck with the zone. Them niggas would go 1-3, manning up, couldn't fuck with it. They missed 17 free throws. Bad performance. Everybody in her video ended the game with double figures. She went at Dr. Scott. I'm still kind of floored by this because I'm like, I just personally don't understand the play. I do not understand the play going at her. I really don't. You really think you got the streets? Because you got to really have the streets. I know people who was in that market just the other day. I literally know people. So the streets fucking with her, bro. The streets ain't fucking with you. And then for her to show evidence that, hey, she wants to renovate it, but we said no. Now look how terrible this shit is. It looks like somebody should fix all this shit, don't it? Davis, welcome to the squad. I owe you a sound effect. I don't like to call people evil. I don't like saying that people are going to hell. But you got to understand that for me to say that I care about you, Tiffany Henyard, I got to let you know, you got to stop and repent right now or you going to hell. You can't do this type of shit to people. And where are you going after this? As long as you just believe there ain't nowhere you going after this, that's what's going to happen. Bet. You got it. Good luck with that. Good luck with that. It ain't too late. You still alive. You still breathing, so it ain't too late. This is me being for real. This ain't no joke. I don't play with that type of stuff, bro. She can repent and turn around. Oh, yeah, I know. But anybody can. Even a narcissist can repent and come back to the Lord in earnest. Because a lot of times people don't realize that the narcissism comes from the devil. So if you can actually get yourself aligned with God, just getting yourself aligned with God naturally takes narcissism away. Because how can it be all about you when you recognize that it's all about him? So, narcissism is satanic on its face. Do what thou will. That's satanic on its face. Janine, that's a two-piece for Janine. Squad is in the building, bro. We are in. But, bro, should I do a stream from Black Wall Street and diss Tiffany? Should I go diss Tiffany from Black Wall Street? Or should I go to Black Wall Street and be peaceful? See, half the niggas is like, yeah, do it. Other half like, no, it's sacred black ground. Nah, I don't diss people when I go to Black Wall Street. Black Wall Street is too peaceful. Black Wall Street ain't for that. Like, because the dissing that I would do to her at Black Wall Street is just showing. It's just showing Black Wall Street. Dolton can look like this. Tulsa's known for giving tax breaks to small black businesses or black businesses in general that are willing to come build to help rebuild Black Wall Street. she should have been coming here trying to learn shit to take back to Dalton, to help rebuild Dalton. But she didn't do that. I can't believe she actually released that podcast. But someone shows you who they are, believe her. I believe her, bro. I don't have no questions for that woman. You are who you say you are. And we let her off the hook. Not this time. We on her head, though. Trust the process. I am. All right. Now officially say goodnight to your boy. I'm the fuck out of here. Starbucks in the AM. That will be my friend. I'm about to go watch Brick Baby pretend that he was going to beat up Poetic Flacco. That's what I'll watch before I fall asleep. Me too, woke. Kendra, Boston, Latasha, Soul Man. I will be here tomorrow. I sure will. Today was iffy, but I will be here tomorrow. Because I'm doing everything early and then late. I don't know what we on. Because we may just rest and then do some shit during the day before we head back. I gotta hit Morgan. Try to see Morgan before I go. Nah, thanks for coming through. Cuh, Boston. You've been watching Hell's Kitchen before bed this past week. Man, I've been watching some of everything. Yeah, this shit WWE for real, big. Steven, I love y'all to death, bro. Get y'all some rest. I'll do the same. I promise there will be fallout tomorrow. But then again, I'm probably lying. God is great. You know that. Peace.